Action.
All right.
We're taking the crown.
Good, taking the crown.
I already have it.
Can we take it?
This out of the way?
Can we take it?
Potentially could take the crown.
It's wrong.
All right, so we're with the first pack. We're going to pass it to our left.
First one left. Coming up.
Got the queen march.
Swag.
Oh, cool. Spirit
conspiracy cards do not count towards your deck.
Okay.
So you can't, like, don't, if you play those cards from your commander zone, think of those conspiracy cards as being in a commander zone, but they don't count towards your 40 card deck.
This is my first conspiracy draft, so I apologize. This is going to take me a bit.
Is there not a rare in every pack here?
Yeah.
There is. It's further forward than you might think.
None on me.
This is a little bit strange.
I literally
is
didn't.
Is conspiracy a rare?
I literally. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Conspiracy can be a rare. Now, you do. If you pull a conspiracy card, again, you can pick that as your pick.
Okay.
But you can't play
this
that.
This is the safe pick.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we can see that. So, this is probably the safe pick. Because that text right there, it doesn't do me much good by its effect, though. Always like stuff like this, though. Okay.
Oh, that's gonna be good. I'll take that. Okay, we're going left.
I'm sorry, my friend. I'll be there in just a second.
So conspiracy cards count towards the deck, or they don't?
They don't. They sit outside of the game.
Okay, so I'm going to take this, because
so
it's first pick.
Oh,
yeah. I shouldn't. That effect is so powerful, I probably should just go for that effect right there. Probably should just go for that.
Or
so,
if it isn't like that, this is always a...
And like there's some
I'm gonna do it.
That you have to read.
What is the point of being the monarch?
You get an extra card at the beginning of your end step, and there's some monarch effects.
Well, I didn't see the monarch card.
It's got typo on it.
Really?
Yeah, read it. Be careful.
At the beginning of your
end step. Yeah, that's kind of going to happen.
Oh.
A lot.
That's funny. But they didn't try very hard or something.
This pack had two into the void.
Tap and sacrifice and draw.
Isn't that weird?
One card?
I said that out loud, but I had two of the same uncommons.
That's pretty good, so we're going to pick that up.
Okay, so I'm going to reveal this because I have to. Regicide.
Regicide. What's
the player to my right and the player to my left, and I all choose a color. So I'm going to start by choosing red.
Do we get to see the rest of the effect first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Destroy target creature that's one or more of the colors chosen.
Okay. So, you've chosen red, green.
Okay. You choose black.
So, we're going to tap three.
If I pass it, it's probably not coming back around. So,
tap it. So, it's still 1 minute, or is it?
Oh!
I'm going to play it a little safe.
Some of these are stupid. Like, good.
Okay, but I don't feel like going
with
that many.
Or do you have to tap it for that?
You tap it for it's an enchantment on the land.
May I?
Tap
until
I didn't tell you could put it on.
Too bad.
Okay, so it's just for this effect. So like, if she uses this, and this to
at the beginning,
or something from her hand,
a creature you have
that
the controller begins.
Yeah, she this land is enchanted, so when she passes,
is this round robin?
I cannot believe I keep doing this. I keep getting the same colors in everything I do.
Well, it's a sign. Draft that color.
I hate it.
I hate it.
I don't know if that's
is it.
Okay.
Is it too permanent in the whole game? Or is it too
no,
permanent?
It would be until end of turn or when you tap that. So
the card goes away?
No, it stays. It's an enchantment.
Right. I draft an illusionary informant face up. During the draft, I may turn it face down, and if I do, I can look the next card drafted by a player of my choice.
Most of the time, enchantments are based on creatures. So, like, if it were a creature, and the creature gets killed, then
Oh, that's interesting. This has to be draft two from the same pack.
Okay, I'm gonna turn this down. I'm gonna look at the next card drafted by.
Jay. Look at the next card drafted by you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna play this face up, draft an extra card from this, flip it over, and I don't draft by the next.
The next card I draft is Marchesa's Decree. When it enters the battlefield, I become the Monarch. Whenever a creature attacks me or a planeswalker I control, they lose one life. Four mana, enchantment, uncommon.
So I can exile a card with this, and this card gets whatever effect it has. So let's see. This has flying, so I can remove it from the draft face up, and it gains whatever it has. So it has flying, first strike, double strike, death touch, haste, hexproof, indestructible, blah, blah, blah.
You only do that once?
I can do that with any card. It doesn't add it to my card pool, it just removes it from the draft.
And you can do that infinite.
Well, you can only do it once. It gets one ability.
That's what I was about to say. Like,
that says as you draft a card, you may remove it from the draft face up. And if you remove a creature card with flying from the draft with cards named Animus of Predation. Yeah, you can remove them instead of drafting them in your deck. Yeah.
Does the removing count towards your pick?
No.
So you untap before you draw.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Yeah.
Right. Well, I'm gonna reveal Noble Banneret.
No, did you pick? I'm sorry. You
didn't pick one from there? No, that's just reading them. That's, right. I couldn't read. You said I could
pick. So I'm going to reveal Noble Banneret. As I draft a creature card, I may reveal it, note its name, and then turn Noble Banneret face down. As long as I control Noble Banneret and one or more of the creatures I named, they both get +1/+1 in life.
Are we allowed to look at our cards during the same cycle, or do we have to wait till the end? Like the cards we've already drafted? Oh, okay.
Is that a thing you're not supposed to be normal?
It depends on like the REL.
So that's what we're gonna do. First, I'm just gonna walk you through the step. So we're gonna tap this for 2 white mana.
Okay.
We're going to use 1 white mana and 1 green.
I think I'm gonna get more of those, so I'll go with you.
And then we're gonna use the other white mana and tap those 2. Play Dawn Grove. That's all you can do. You're all
tapped
out, but that got us somewhere.
Yeah. Okay. I picked Garbage Fire. I have to reveal it as I draft it. Note how many cards I've drafted this round, including this card. Garbage Fire deals damage to target creature equal to the highest number I noted for cards named
Garbage Fire.
Garbage Fire.
Very nice. What was it for your pick? Number
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But I think I have to. Deals damage to target creature equal to the highest number you noted for cards named Garbage Fire.
Yes.
That's just one.
What's how many cards you draft?
So that's draft number, that's pick number what for you? Like, is it your 8th card? 6? So it'll deal 6 damage for how much mana? 3?
3.
Yeah, 3 mana, 6 damage. There you go.
See, that's why you gotta rank this stuff.
1 mana to use duress on you. Let me see.
I think I've got a high enough chance. Alright. Give it a sec. In the meantime, hand modeling. Ooh, look at that. The joys of doing a 6-pan draft.
You done faster?
I can see everything you draft in the camera.
Yeah, you can.
I don't want this. You're giving it to me.
Just throw the cards right to the
You table. Want it.
Why would you do that? Look at that artwork. Maybe.
I don't think this is actually that good, but I may keep it for sideboards. Because we are doing 2 or 3 for each round, right? Best of 2 or 3?
It's 1 free draw.
Oh, it's 1? Oh, that's right.
No sideboards.
So there's politics involved.
That's right. Well, in that case, honestly, I might just take this to
keep it from
being used against me. That seems pretty good. Know that I need. I guess. I'll see. I think I can. Sure. No. Uh oh. It's getting backed up. I gotta hurry. Hate draft or real draft?
Oh.
That art, Rebecca Gay's art is awesome. Just saying.
Did you read that article about that 2CG player that walked up to that transgender person?
I did not.
He worked for 2CG player and he walked up to a transgender person. What did he do in the field? See how real it is?
Oh my god.
So, I did not
have
to.
Have that wall, so I had that wall over.
Not good. Not good at all because that person wrote some article about it. I completely had to.
If it's TCG player. Never mind, I don't even want to go through their names. I don't even want to go there.
Jack Johnson or John Jackson?
Hey.
I
don't have notes.
So basically, so.
See, I don't think that's a good enough card in this format, to be honest. I really don't.
It's so beautiful.
The top one is Prism Ring. I choose black. So it's whenever I enter a spell field, choose color.
I'll take it, man.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, I got away with one off color.
Pack two. Going to the right. Are
there planeswalkers in this set?
Yep.
That's pretty hilarious.
You like the Orzhov one that everyone loves and hates. Okay.
Oh, that's shiny.
Monarch! Winner! No, Monarch token.
Okay. If you had the crown, would be the token. That is an awesome zombie token.
I actually need this card.
Have two more, you sign in blood. Target player draws two cards, loses two life. So minus two. Back to where I was at.
I mean,
last turn, a tough hit. So I draw one, two. Okay.
Jeez, man. I think I'll take that.
Yeah?
Maybe.
I have
to. Yeah, I picked mine back up just to shuffle it.
Yeah, that's a very shiny card.
Alright, so Dylan, you want
to
wear two hats?
So creatures count as like spells played.
Did it? We're all gonna
get that shiny card?
That shiny card.
It looks cool though, as well.
Yeah, no kidding, dude. Yeah. I'm pretty much guaranteed that the card I want isn't going to come back to me, but okay.
We're going to the right now?
Yes, we're going right.
Take the card he wants.
Take the card I want.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I thought that said, go to the prison for a second.
That would be sick to be in the set.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I know, right?
What is this thing? A green death touch instant.
Yeah, I know, right? And it draws you a card.
Yeah, that's like two different colors that isn't green.
Well, green has death touch. Like, think all the spiders, right? Spiders can have death touch.
Well, not standard right now, anyway.
Okay.
Well, I mean, every now and then.
Well, I'm just talking about standard. It's not really standard right now.
Yeah.
So it's weird. You can only play standard, so, eh.
So does it count when creatures are sacrificed as well?
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Okay, this is tough.
And then...
Probably wrong, but I'm gonna go for it. I know, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, this pack.
Yes. Okay, so. Garbage fire. What's a swamp ball?
No,
they can't walk right over for this round.
And that's four for you, right?
Should be.
Irresistible prey.
Yeah, three mana, four damage. It's a flame slash at instant. Or is it instant or a sorcery? Yeah, okay, flame slash at instant speed. I want to talk about my picks, but then everyone will hear me.
We all know.
Five.
Yeah, like
where do you know your driver's black?
Really? I
know
your driver's.
No, he knows. Yeah, we all know because he made me reveal a card. And it kind of was a dead giveaway.
Okay, nobody knows what I was doing.
Nobody knows what you're doing.
It is kind of impressive that you got that from across the table, except. Yeah, it's all good.
Not that impressive.
No, it's fine, it's fine.
I want that zombie.
Yeah, none of these
it's
are.
It's just an art I don't have, so I want it from connection design.
It's pretty neat. Though.
I'm probably
going to none of those are. Awesome.
Calling it.
I'm just going to give this guy lifelink.
Do it. Do it.
He has lifelink now.
Oh, sorry.
What the fuck? Is that Death Touch and lifelink now?
No, it did not come back.
Flying in lifelink.
Oh, that's not annoying.
What color is it? Green.
I don't like any of these. Okay. Okay.
Hi, you.
Nope, did not get there.
Stealing your idea, bud.
So if she attacks you with
this, gonna do the same thing?
Pretty much.
It's a good card, actually.
Yeah, I just now got that.
So, like, if she attacks you with a 2/2.
Yeah, why not? Let's give it a vigilance.
Of course, this one has a little enough. Hey! I'm gonna give it a 5.
What
have
you been up to?
What are you doing here?
This is where I like to come and hang out, but I haven't got to in a while.
Well, that's your fault. So.
I need an air horn.
Okay.
You know, I use this. Does it still
Savage.
Have
it's got your girlfriend. That's what we haven't seen in the first round.
Like, work don't let me anymore.
So work's
well,
your girlfriend.
Now that I'm a shift supervisor,
and work is his girlfriend.
All second shifts.
Has
can
confirm.
Can confirm.
Can confirm.
Okay.
Can confirm.
Your little friend needs to straighten up and stop being
that's
pity.
Okay.
Jay knows.
Yeah. But
I was
probably
talking to
the
girl.
Yeah, I think we
want to
go a little
Jay
lower.
I don't know. I guess I'll take that card.
I'm sorry. I'll be just a second.
Well,
it's
we
fine.
All know that.
Jake,
I'm alone
with you. I was just
telling
Steve not to help him like that sometimes. Use this and regenerate it. Will it have something to
yeah.
He's nice to me, though. He's really nice.
You've got three stacks.
Do you want to bring it back onto the battlefield? Like, recast it? Yeah. So.
Oh, it's
I have a question. Okay, so if the creature has
am
the potential to gain hexproof, it doesn't have
I'm
the ability, and I couldn't use it on this.
You're
game.
A city.
I'm not a city.
Like
no,
this.
It has to have it. It can't have the
you and
JTL
said I'll fight
your work. I was going to say, because if I made this one monstrous and give it hexproof, then just do that.
Yeah, I thought the same thing.
I think it's
like,
too late. At this point, I'd just be picking it.
My,
I thought the same thing.
I think I will, actually.
But it doesn't actually have it. It just give it enough. Yeah.
And that's why we made the pick.
I guess. Here's your two separate stacks.
Yeah.
So we can play that at any time. Okay, so.
Unless you're doing kind of half and half here, I'm surprised.
No, you're just attacking. He chooses.
Send me something good, man.
Yeah, everything's good. I've already seen it all three times.
Are you training?
Hey, You don't tap the block.
I got the worst last pick ever for you, dude. No, that's not how this works. Oh, is that my last pick? Okay.
Okay.
I thought you were just giving us something because.
Oh, at least.
I can have this card.
Alright,
that's a really bad card.
Here we go.
Huh?
Left. I think I got a monarch.
Ta-da!
Oh.
Gee, I haven't gotten 18 of these yet. I got an assassin, so screw you guys.
You have the thing to play it?
I'm gonna bite you.
Maybe.
Or that.
I don't know, actually.
Alright, we're gonna pass.
Hey, Charles, you can come by and do D&D? Okay. Going to the left, right?
I think
I
love
D&D. Oh, trust me, I cry every time I work a Sunday.
Mm.
Hey,
hey guys, guess what?
Got there. That's not a question.
What do you have on that thing so far?
Flying, laughing, and vigilance.
Flying and death touch. God, that hurts to get that one up there.
Annihilator 6?
Going left, right?
Yeah, left.
That'd be amazing.
All right,
I'll take. Oh wait, that's my. I just started looking at
cards. I'm gonna tap. One, two, three,
like that.
Two,
get some of them as candy.
Oh, that very shiny.
So it's gonna get a +1/+1 on that. So it's at 2/2 range.
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna take that card. That's.
Yeah.
Why would you give up that card, dude?
Four to use blood.
You get a lot of cards when you draft with one of these many people.
I gain life
equal to
life loss this way. So,
you
lose
3,
I gain
3,
4, 5.
What pick is this? Third?
Yeah, this is third pack.
This is third pick of the pack?
Third pick. You got another one?
Third. Fire.
It'll still be 6, because you've called 6 already.
Alright.
I thought it was this rotation, isn't it? Vigilance.
It's the highest number that he ever called with garbage fire. That's why it's so good to get the first garbage fire. Because then every other one you get goes for that same number.
Or higher.
Well, I mean, no one's ever going to get that high.
Shit. May discard.
I'm going to pass.
Okay.
So yeah. YouTube, I have a birthmark
this
on my arm.
Makes me want to play modern legacy.
I guess I'll give it reach. Hey.
Stop that shit. It's got flying.
I'm gonna go with custody peacekeeper. Reveal how many cards or note how many cards I've drafted this round, including the peacekeeper, and I can pay one white to tap target creature with power less than or equal to the number of cards I noted with custody peacekeeper.
Which is 3.
Which is 3.
Alright.
And not much else I could have went for yet.
Yeah, that's tough.
This is 3, right? That would be 4. Is that 1 count? Oh, yeah. Oh,
This. I don't even care. It's Goblin Balloomer game. So.
I got Flying, Death Touch, and Vigilance. He's kind of kicking my ass up here with the good stuff.
Mm. I'll do it.
If I can get first try, I can kill his.
Yeah. No, I just want indestructible and double strike.
Come on, burn within. Come on, burn within. Burn from within. There you go.
Languish.
Because the color distribution is amazing.
Yeah,
I'll go for that. Okay. There's a few of them in your deck. I wish you could give him Flash. That'd be freaking hilarious.
So I'm going to know Lieutenants of the Guard for Noble Banneret. So if I control both Noble Banneret and one or more Lieutenants of the Guard, they both get +1/+1 in rank.
Oh, wow. That's a cool art for Prey Upon.
Yeah, it is. Is that the new Elder Chart?
No, this is a different art.
Oh, okay.
The Elder Chart doesn't look as good. The Elder Chart has like an Eldrazi werewolf.
Yeah, so, fighting a werewolf. Is that the old one where it's a werewolf fighting a human?
Yeah, no.
Human!
No, it's still a werewolf versus human. It's just a Eldrazi werewolf. Whoa.
We're getting. I'll. If it's around, I'll see it. If not, eh.
Attack three to put your staff.
That.
Yeah, this is the old one. This is the one that the. That was based off. Turn down for Wayne.
Oh, you can't give him trample, though. That's weird. You can't give it trample.
Don't cut your mustache.
Sad.
It'd be a little unfair.
Why don't you give it trample? It's only 4/4.
Use 3 more to use read the bones on the scry 2, and then draw 2 cards. I lose 2 life, but I gain 2 life. So, balances out. So, in the top 2, choose to put them on the bottom, and then.
The fuck?
Dude, I don't even know.
That's what scrying is. Scrying means you
need to
look at a certain number of cards and then decide whether or not to keep it on.
Group chat is best chat.
Yeah, if I'd gotten this in the start, I would have just been getting all the balls.
Yeah, I didn't. It was in my third pack, actually. And, you know, I kind of wanted that, but.
I passed up so many walls, though.
I'm gonna get the man to work.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Do it!
Do it?
Just!
Stop.
Do it!
Okay. Here
you
go.
Just stop.
Very good.
Very good. This is very good.
Very good. Courage.
Yeah.
I think I just want to hate
all. Was that character racist?
Bastards.
I'm not sure.
What, the Indian doctor compares to Cowardly Dog? He was the fucking worst doctor.
He was an amazing doctor. Oh, that is kind of a racist thing. The Indian doctor isn't very good.
It was like,
you know the sad thing? My grandma had an Indian doctor, and he never told her she had cancer.
Oh.
So I guess that one holds true.
That's great to know.
Yeah.
That would be great to know. I mean, like,
I mean, that's a little dark, but it's a true fact.
I'm
true story,
that,
bro.
Why the fuck would he not tell me?
Because he's incompetent. When she went to see another doctor, he's like, so your tumor's bigger? He's like, what tumor? This got dark quick.
Yeah, it got morbid.
So no creatures?
No. Dark just like the way I like my coffee.
Or creature cards of your
heart. And my woman.
To your honor's hand. It comes to your hand.
Raise the dead. Raising the dead, man.
The way I like my decks. Dark.
Latin.
So it's been. So white meaning?
You like your women like you like your.
How many cards have we drafted?
Flat and white.
I'm not particularly.
Like a spray painted flat tire. How you like your women?
Okay, you lost me. What?
Spray painted flat tire. That's how you like your women. Flat and white.
I'm gonna go for another custom peacekeeper.
Okay.
Not quite sure. I think it's 8.
Let me count.
About 7.
I've got 6 cards left. So.
8.
Is it about 7?
Just throw all the land in this box. Yeah.
Dock
and just go like 20 lands
and full of beans.
And full of beans. That's a thing.
Full of
all creatures.
And grounded.
Not like me, man. Not like me.
All creatures with effect.
Grounded and full of water. That's how you like it.
I'm gonna go for another regicide.
Go for it.
What's it do?
Player to my left, me, and the player to my right all choose a color. And it can destroy a creature with one or more of the colors chosen.
Black. What do you pick?
Oh,
I think he picks. I think so. It starts with you and then it goes around the table?
Yeah, it starts with me. I've got red, green, black. I'm going to go white.
Green.
I'm going to give my animus a predation of a defender.
Okay.
And if he gets another regicide, then they just take
defender,
all creatures.
Yeah,
just break it.
One mana destroyer.
Just give it every
game.
Ability,
but
then give
so
it defender.
Far.
Yeah?
What the hell is this creature? It's just sitting there.
So,
you know, it's got haste and double strike,
he's
indestructible,
haste, double strike,
hexproof,
indestructible, first strike, dead touch with lifelink, and he's a defender.
I like a.
He just
as long as you swing on me, I can kill anything you have.
That's why you play a 100-handed one.
Mm.
Or that guardian of the gates. I'm sure someone drafted that.
sickness, not attacking.
When I can block so many creatures or whatever. Hurly burly.
And I'm just gonna pass.
What a bad card.
Can I get a 101 creature that can block 100 creatures? Is that what he is? Is he 101?
He's not power toughness 100, but he can block 100 creatures.
He should be.
If you mix him with Aegis Angel, he's indestructible.
Yes.
He can block
have that.
Another one? Additional 99 times.
That's not.
Because we need that. Splinter Twin, I'll block 200. Well, actually it taps, but whatever. Yeah. I can dream. Man can dream.
Dream big.
Mm. Good game, guys. I'll take my cards and leave now.
That's how this works. Ta-da! Knew it was coming.
Are we all done?
Apparently.
Yeah, this is a...
Alright.
So the hidden agenda ones don't go into your deck, do they?
They do not.
Yeah, no.
Conspiracies do not.
Oh. Okay, good, because I only got two in the bunch of shit.
Conspiracies you play in your commander,
I don't know how to play commander.
It's just a zone outside of the
game. He's like, he's dying.
Yeah.
Okay,
so 40
shit.
Card decks, right?
Yeah, at least 40.
Not
because it's limited, you know? So we get 40.
Get out.
I don't know, you might want to go a little over.
5, 6, attacking 6, man, that's a sun and a nightmare. And it's a power.
Die.
Equal to the number
you
of
will die.
Level, so
you must
eight.
Die. Die.
This card very shiny.
Get out.
Alright, so YouTube, I do this all face down because I am that guy.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. So I apologize for this part not looking so hot. No!
Yeah. I don't wanna.
That's a copyrighted soundbite. Banned video. Okay, so I managed to draft almost entirely creatures, and it freaking curves out at 4. That's amazing. And that's only the two biggest creatures.
I mean, well, I wonder who's the aggro deck, everyone.
It's not an aggro deck! It's just what came.
Dot,
downside,
dot.
Downside, they're all defenders.
23.
31 defenders.
Still the aggro deck.
It's the aggro defender deck. I flood the field with 100 creatures, none of them do anything. They're just a bunch of 0-4 walls.
It's the diplomacy deck.
How do you deal damage? I don't.
I wait for them to mill themselves out by becoming the monarch. Seems legit.
Watch them die, you get 50 walls that can't attack and cannot be dealt direct damage.
Alright. I like
that.
That
should be a card.
That is a good one.
Most people don't even realize that my win condition was
Somebody's
put out
11.
8 turns ago.
Wow.
What was that?
Well,
it's a Trump deck, man.
It's a Trump deck.
Yeah, we need a Trump deck. Nothing but walls, but you gotta find a way to make your opponent's mana pay for it.
You gotta block something.
You gotta find a way. Like a power sink
right,
style.
Time
effect.
For the lands. The lands.
Oh man, you're doing it quickly.
You know what? I'm just gonna cram some land in this. Freaking done.
Oh, we're gonna.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yeah, I already knew what colors I was running.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Unfortunately,
5, 6, 7, 8,
I had a feeling
9, 10,
I knew what I was running too.
12.
Every card that I drafted, I already knew what I was gonna put in my deck. On all
I keep remembering this is a free for all.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I'm kind of upset that I didn't take that
Goblin Gloom. Man, dead art, though. Dead art. Has anyone ever told you you look like Corey McDuffie?
So, like, we have to play all of our
what the fuck is that?
I don't know. Like another
he's a magic and Yu-Gi-Oh player.
Creatures,
good at both. Very good at both.
Okay.
You and you. All of you are good.
Tap this to add a
you're good. I think you both are good.
to summon Colossaria Blood Chief. That's a 4-4 requirement. And I gained 2 rider because of that.
Got the mouse?
14.
Hello, sir. How are you?
I have a question.
Yes.
To activate the conspiracies, do they have to be turned face up?
At the start of the game, they're turned face up.
Unless they have, like,
or hidden agenda. Okay,
that's
never mind.
But, like, to use their ability, do I have to have them face up?
You turn them face up whenever the criteria is met.
7, 12. Yeah,
but well, this says you may turn this conspiracy face up.
If it says you may, then I guess I turn it up whenever.
But the thing is, I wonder if I can still have the effect on the creatures where they're face down. I would assume not, right?
Okay.
Je ne sais pas.
Okay, I didn't think so.
Je ne sais what?
I don't know. Don't know. Translation, don't know.
Don't
know. Have you figured out everything yet, Jay?
Working on it.
I've got conspiracy. Conspiracy cards.
Oh, okay, sorry about that. I'm so old.
I didn't get much of that mess. I almost actively avoided those kinds of cards.
I don't know, I got a lot of cards.
Okay. We're gonna block that eight.
Okay, so these are completely off color and I have no use. Get out. Anybody want those?
You know, the more that I think about it, the more I realize that my first picks were terrible because this isn't a one-on-one format. I think this deck would be awesome if it were one-on-one, but...
Okay, so this one is destroyed, right?
Yep.
Okay.
That now I feel dumb.
It's
dumb.
Okay.
So you're taking 12
damage. Yep. We think
this
you are.
You're
good.
I cry every time.
You're a good man. Don't let Gunner beat you down.
23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. Okay. Mm-hmm. 22 lands, 28 cards.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I think we can still make it work. Because you and you and you.
Hey, would you grab me 2 greens?
All creatures
get
and
minus
one of the cards,
so the
you.
So
here goes nothing. Alright, just really quickly before we get started, I'm going to do a quick deck check of myself. But I'm going to do this with one hand, so forgive me, please. We're going to start off the bottom of the curve. That's pretty much the bottom of the curve, at least for the creatures. Got to get some ramp in. I very much like every card in this set that has that line of text. And so you're in, and you're in, obviously. In the same slot we have these bad boys, which are probably what I'm naming. One of you, because I like creatures that can do double duty. I'm real mature. And then a couple of you, which is I happened across. This would be much better in one-on-one if you can keep them off their creatures, but otherwise, I think this is still okay because odds are one player is open and you can keep using it. Now, moving into our second color, you know, this one has that same amazing line of text. A little bit of a downside, though, admittedly. And you're going to see this a lot. You're going to see that an awful lot. Yeah. Admittedly, that line is pretty good. This, so it's a late game threat, which I expect this game to go on for that long. You too, buddy. You too. Now, for our consistency, these are some lower to the ground plays we have going on. Three of you, so start off in the game, drop our bigger stuff, you know, just to get our lands. And one of you, one of the better cards for limited in the set. We also have one of you just to keep off a big creature. Much better in one-on-one, but this is six players, so not so hot. This, on the other hand, works all across the board, as does this, potentially. So yeah, that's pretty sweet. Even though this is, so it's six mana, but it's really two mana. Probably not using it for its actual effect. In our other color, we have one of you, and two of you. Now this card feels kind of bad, but you know, it isn't just a one from one. Potentially I could save myself from quite a bit more than that because of its second sentence, but it's not great, admittedly. And then, nine of you, matching arts. Seven of you. So this is what I'm rocking. I hate the fact that I ended up getting these colors. They haunt me. It's like my ex, Rakdos is my ex's favorite guild, and it keeps coming up. She keeps haunting me with stuff like this. Oh well. That first pick kind of determined it though. So I will see you later.
Alright.
Should we all wave at the camera?
Hi everybody!
I'm gonna flip the screen around so we can see ourselves. Our sexy selves.
He is now.
We have recruited you. You have a zero code deck. He's done. Alright.
This is the worst deck I've ever
So done. Since these are yours, I can sleeve them while I'm going if you want.
Well, there you go.
Yeah. I mean, it's a store draft, so I want to keep your cards in good shape.
I'll go miss your card.
Definitely.
Chris.
Alright.
I'm going to distract you.
Oh, wait a minute.
Card,
I haven't shuffled
yet.
That's why.
Oh, no, that should have been the answer.
Yeah.
No walls.
It's like a lightsaber.
They were actually in the same order. Wait a minute. That's not right.
Slightly stacked.
A little bit.
Really?
Yeah.
Whoa.
He
saw a big sign at work. Oh, yeah. He's ready to die.
Okay.
Sure. Likewise, right?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta be careful. We're gonna be gentle with him, so no mid shuffling, none of that.
Should we set it up with one person at the end of the table?
It can see all of us. We won't see the field very well, but it can see us. We can talk.
Yeah. Did you cut me already?
I did. These guys?
No.
Yeah.
And
I need...
Hey, I found the other... Oh, wait.
You don't need any of that. Just go home.
Shit! I don't know what to put these guys anywhere. Do you have a badass you look?
Horses, everybody.
Uh-oh, what did we forget?
I got a mulligan.
Okay.
Wait a minute, this is your deck.
Sorry.
I don't know. I was like, I just
did you just looked at the cards, didn't you?
I
sure did,
everywhere.
Yeah.
Do you
have
socks?
I just looked at the lanes.
I mean, at least make sure.
I just looked at the lanes.
I probably still need to shuffle in that.
You get a free shuffle.
Yeah.
I just looked at the lands, though.
Stop being Mario.
I immediately thought I had, like,
oops. What's the color set? What's this win factor? Come on, tell us. Share.
My win condition is combat damage.
All I really saw was the one color that we already knew about.
My win condition is being the last person alive.
That seems pretty good. I like that.
Yours is still alive.
Whoa!
Oh, okay. Be careful with the autumn.
So at the beginning, if everyone's up, they get a 1-1.
What?
He gets a 1-2 soldier, and we get a 1-1 that cannot block.
First.
That's gonna spam like a motherfucker.
So they get a lane of your first upkeep.
It's a 1-1 goblin
that
you want.
That one's not
Beginning of everyone's first upkeep. My first upkeep, I get a 1-2 defender, and you guys get a 1-1 goblin that can't block.
Oh, is that just on the first?
First
just
I thought that was going to be like an eternal effect.
Man.
So this ain't going to last long, is it?
The chase is going first?
Yeah.
All those 1-1s just start swinging at him?
He was going to go second. Yeah. He moves. So he's going to go last.
Now. Yeah. That's what I'd get. I did it for the camera.
Well,
that's first craft.
I don't.
Okay. I will go last.
Who won?
We're all ready?
Yeah.
She won the first one. I won the second one.
Oh, it's a...
First
I guess
game.
I
can
do it.
The help of your girlfriend, I still can't do that.
Still monarchs do cool shit.
I'm a monarch.
Alright, so
are
we good?
Your mom's
I'm ready.
I'm
ready.
I upkeep if I get a goblin, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Alright, sweet. I don't know, I'm going to and stuff
that. No,
I'm
going to
what?
You
just
yeah.
That
I get a 1-2 with defender.
It's not that big.
Yeah, we'll keep it all It's my playmat.
You too.
When he dies, charge creature and opponent controls his negative one.
I'm a
playmat.
He's
a 1-1 leader.
Your
turn.
Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
cards.
There we go.
What are we doing tomorrow?
Literally the same thing over
there.
That's
me.
Pastor?
Oh,
no!
I don't
shut
know
up!
Oh no,
by the way,
I don't know
one,
what any
two
of
is
mean.
It means I probably
well,
should
I read that
not
one?
Keep...
That one looks cool.
Yes, I'm still in that stage.
I'm
done. Are you still in the resolving order phase?
Unfortunately,
I'm not.
Yeah, I'll keep.
I'm getting
one. What are these?
They're my conspiracies.
Can I look at them?
There's my goblin.
Are they that big of a conspiracy?
It's pretty big time, dude.
I've got a face. Oh,
that's
the backpack chase.
Legit. No,
what about
the
Randy?
Yeah, it's mine.
The Randy conspiracy.
Yes. Yes.
That child is actually a stuffed
he
animal.
Say no,
was
it?
I mean,
no.
If you try to fight me for it,
yes.
Not gonna say it.
The child was
yes,
and it was Donkey Kong. Harambe is Donkey Kong.
Really?
Is it
my
yeah.
Yeah. Robbie
is
actually
it's
right.
Only
like
your first
one.
Is it my
own
first
up
to you?
Yeah.
Well,
thank God.
It only activates.
Yeah, that would be
that
unplayable,
would...
right? If it were right,
y'all
well,
have
then
fun.
You get a 1-2 on once, and we get a 1-1 every
you
time.
You gotta go home?
Yeah, but
you
yeah. Imagine how many people
I gotta
do
school.
I just came over to
say. That's what I'm saying.
See it here.
I smiled at the camera. I'm the vape guy.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Morgan.
Bye,
Morgan.
I'll swing it.
That. And then I got 2-1 that can only block creatures from flying.
Well,
I'm scared. Can only block creatures from flying. And because you poked me, I'm going to poke Jay. Tag your it.
Because you poked. I'm gonna take it. That seems just. Let me get my dice.
I got you, man.
You want one?
I got it.
Oh, you want these?
I want these. I'm at 19.
What do you want?
I'm good. My turn? Thanks, though.
And then at the end of the
time, this from 10 and Chris.
So, like, if we
had
12 people, there would be 24 packs that would split.
Faster?
So, first place would get
12
packs.
Is that a kill
feed?
Kill feed!
Yes.
Three
kills.
Yes.
Devious
base.
Then you get
them
on
the other one. We have standard
deck.
We've got
a standard deck. No!
Faster?
I'm going to draft more instant sorcerers.
In the turn, I'm going to raise the alarm. Getting two
my tokens.
Soldier things.
This is just the token game now.
Token game. Well, onset.
A drafted white wings is a conspiracy.
Token game. See you guys.
Take
care. Hey, standard tournament tomorrow.
Yeah,
we don't know if we're going to play in it or not, but.
They'll be in tomorrow. We'll see you tomorrow.
All right, bye y'all.
Bye guys.
Just $5. Just $5.
Not making money with
this one.
Play Wings of the
Guard. Oh, that sounds cool. This guy's got some experience with his conspiracy draft stuff. You gotta watch out for Chase.
Exactly.
He made it to the Final Four. Did you make the Final Four?
So, what you're saying is kill Chase.
I don't know what I'm saying. I think he made it to the Final Four.
I don't know.
You can't block.
Say,
can't block creatures with flying or only can block
creatures. Can only block creatures with flying.
I'll swing another one at you.
Dude, the only one who hasn't been hit is him. He'll just eat it.
They're blockers.
Yeah. And all that.
Throw your balloon brigade at them.
Balloon
brigade.
Let's do it with your boat. Okay, we'll tell me one football.
Pass.
Yay. Yay. system.
No way.
And it's 1-1. For each opponent you attack with a creature of this kind, okay? So that's a free for all card. Screw it.
Yeah, a lot of the cards are kind of made for free for all.
Yeah.
With the goat mechanic and stuff like that.
Melee!
I'll swing to a chase.
Your hand goes up. Yes.
Is it a 2-1?
Yeah, fire.
I'll take two of those.
Okay.
Big time.
We'll play another one.
Mono vapor can.
Yeah.
Vape niche.
Insert vape jokes here.
Breath.
Insert your vapor jokes.
Yeah, the vape mage. Ah, it missed.
Vape mage, bro. You're super effective. Super
his range is only as far as he can blow the mist.
Yep. But it can do that cool, like, circle
vape
thing
niche,
so it misses the center.
Super effective. Sick cloud.
Or it can go Gandalf and, like, turn it into a ship.
What they need to do is have, like, the only thing that make it interesting is if they can do colored vapor and then somebody pulls off a special beam cannon.
Big creature over there.
Special beam cannon.
Yeah.
Try beam.
I think it, yeah.
Tree.
Two.
Two.
Oh no.
What's your biggest creature?
1-2 defender.
Alrighty.
We're at that stage in the game.
We are. Pester.
Loading.
Processing.
Okay.
Ooh. Just read
an era. Rexian Arena.
Ooh.
That's
gross. Draw a card. Translation, I will draw two cards and lose one life for the rest of the game.
If you become a monarch,
sure. Is that a good
thing? Draw three cards a turn?
Yeah.
No, two cards.
Monarch can draw an extra card.
Yeah, with monarch, but I'm not monarch.
Well, I'm gonna
just build a deck.
I'm gonna draw my one card for the turn.
Well, I've got the crown now.
You do have the crown. You're kind of the de facto monarch.
I will take
monarch.
You're the one we have to kill to get the shenanigans started.
No. I'm not actually the monarch, though. Is it randomly selected who's the monarch, or is that just you have to play?
Somebody's
a card.
Gonna play a card at some point that says that.
Yeah. So far, no one is.
I guarantee you, I won't. I didn't get one. I didn't even have one jump to me.
Chase has got it. I'm sure he does.
I did.
I'm gonna have a conspiracy draft where no one becomes the monarch.
That's a conspiracy in itself.
Mm-hmm.
I will tormenting voice, discarding a mountain to drop some cards.
No, you're good. At some point, I want that mountain.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's the best art.
Oh, okay.
It's my favorite art.
Oh, yeah.
Mountain.
And then I'm gonna swing.
Not the foil on hinge one?
No, not the foil on hinge. So it's the George O'Keefe mountain.
No, I'm saying foil on hinge mount's not your favorite.
No.
Alright, so you got a 1-1 that gives a creature -1/-1.
What do you got? Goblin Brew. That's those things.
I got a Google.
And it can't block.
Can't block. So.
And he's gonna be hurting.
Omar Rayan, though. He's a good artist.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Oh. Is that one of the Phyrexian ones, or I can't quite see it from here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nils,
the Tangle.
Nils Ham is kind of the order of like a Bob Ross.
It does look kind of like if Bob Ross were really angry all the time, that's the kind of art. If Bob Ross were angry, it's kind of like if Donald Trump were. No, we're not going there. No
okay,
political
no
jokes.
Political.
No political.
I'm
going
to swing a 1-1 goblin at you, 2 1-1 soldiers at you, and he gets, since I attacked three, I'm going to be attacking you. He'll get +3/+3 to the end of the turn. Four at you in the sky.
Four at me in the sky?
Yeah.
In the sky.
I'm taking four. I'm going to 16.
Chase just aggroed the whole field.
In the sky.
That's the point of that, dude.
I'll pass. Change?
So, Gunner, you're at 14, Chris.
Everyone
16.
17. Each opponent discards two cards. Let's do it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Each opponent discards
two.
Why?
Each opponent discards two cards. Let's go.
14.
Oh.
The
4-7
that does that?
Yeah.
Okay.
That sucks.
Discard this one, and... Discard that one.
Rip the pepperoni.
I just discarded a flame slash.
Pass.
That's how much better the cards in my hand are.
Alright. Ill-tempered Cyclops, tormenting voice. Alright. I guess it's Gunner's turn? Question mark?
It's a pass.
I've been going.
Has the discard result?
Yes.
Okay.
I think everyone's done it.
Yeah. Discard result.
I've totally skipped that.
No, dude, you don't have to discard.
That's a weird counter spell.
What was that
you're the only one exempt from it.
So, what was that thing you said before about mono vapors?
Mono vapor can!
Your deck is all mono vapors.
I didn't realize that.
You're blowing some sick.
Gunner would do that.
Nothing on the. I hope they don't have any ground troops. Or I'm
tribal
fucked.
Tribal vape.
I'm fucked if anybody's getting on ground.
Okay. But they can't block flyers, so.
Get this shit. Get this shit.
It's like super low nicotine.
That has to be blocked this turn to fable.
A block only creature.
It has to block this turn. Right.
It has to be blocked. And I have a pass turn.
You're not gonna take advantage of that?
No. I just literally wanted to draw a card.
You cycled that card.
Fair enough.
You cycled that card and you'd like it. Okay, so when it attacks, go to target creature.
Yes. I was going
to defending player control, so it has to attack that player to get the creature.
Okay,
creature.
I'm turning these over at this point.
Actually, it gives a lot of card advantage.
Natural Unity.
Natural Unity.
So
creatures I control or chosen name have at the beginning of combat. Pay one and get a plus one plus one counter, or pay one green or pay one red, get a plus zero until end of turn.
Okay.
It's Goblin Racketeer.
So all of his Goblin Racketeers have fire breathing, and when they attack, you can pay green to plus one plus one counter.
So they have fire breathing and green fire breathing.
Sort of. The green one only works once per combat, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's got vine growing.
Pass turn.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but it's gross. All right, lose one.
It's something.
Who's gonna be the monarch?
Hopefully.
Good, we need a monarch. So
we
can
need to get this game
him.
Going on.
So here's the conspiracy.
My unicorn. I have a unicorn.
There's already a conspiracy going on, sir.
No, here's the real conspiracy.
The theory is that you have a conspiracy, but you don't, and that's the real conspiracy.
The election's not gonna happen.
Okay. Just not gonna happen straight up.
Okay, here's a better conspiracy.
Okay.
Homeland Security is gonna take over the election process. Okay? Homeland Security will take over the election. Right? To ensure that there are no shenanigans. Hillary Clinton will then win.
Due to shenanigans.
President Obama will become the UN General Secretary.
That's not how that works, but okay.
No.
Like, my mind is exploding. Like, that's not how that works.
It's going to work like that. Homeland Security is going to take over the election to make sure there's no shenanigans. No hacking of...
There goes your video, Jay.
Sounds like Jay.
It's okay. I'm playing
so what part
Black Lands and
the
Red Cards in the Grave,
what part
so it's already gone.
What part of that doesn't work?
No,
like,
the only thing that
can
make this video worse at this point is
which
if somebody starts playing the My Little Pony thing.
Homeland Security has nothing to do with the elections.
Already done.
No.
Yes, already an article today.
They may have something to do with keeping us from being hacked.
Did you read it on BuzzFeed?
On
yeah, BuzzFeed is like nothing. It was on Drudge. I thought you were on the left.
Drudge?
No,
I'm all over the place. I don't have a... I'm independent.
Drudge is way...
Drudge is, yes.
Who on earth is going now?
I've been waiting for this. Okay, so I become the monarch.
Kill the monarch! It's time to give him the hat, give him the hat.
Sorry.
So,
and also, the UN Secretary General is voted by members of the UN. It has nothing to do with us.
Which comes open right after the presidential election.
It's just one thing.
I'm
and I can block a soldier.
Dude, come on, you fit me every round. Give me a break.
But you're like the only
person. That's the problem! Give me a break here. I'm running papers.
Is it a better prey to freaking city flyers?
I've got like Nightmare.
What's
the My Little Pony, the black one? Nightmare something or other?
Nightmare Moon.
Nightmare Moon, there we go.
Okay,
you've got.
Not even a brony, but another shit.
Nah, you're a brony.
I don't know what you are.
Yeah,
you got the.
You're
a
mono white, but secretly
messing with
the
table.
You are
my next conspiracy.
Golgari stuff. Your deck actually looks like it does what it's supposed to do. You're the mono vape deck, and you're the mono red, but also green somehow. And I'm the
also
mono
green
black,
for
but also red somehow. Okay.
I'm gonna be honest. I just saw more chests in my first pack, and I was like, I don't know how to build more, but let's go for it. I'll swing two at Gunner, two in the air at Chris.
Taking it to the face hole.
No grenades! No balloon grenades! No!
Tapped out.
So you get the Monarch, right? What happens?
That might, oh yeah, that's right. Trigger.
As end step, he gets a draw card.
Ta-da!
Alright, I'm playing Nespian Asp.
What an asp.
4-5 reach. Pass. 4-5, dude.
Hey guys, kiss on, I'm about to play.
Vape. I swear to God, you do this. Four of a kind.
And six gold.
Pass turn. How do you have six gold?
Oh, no.
Pass turn?
Oh, it just rolled over.
All
hold
right.
Up that counterspell.
Just play nothing but vapors.
What's the rare counterspell that's like, if you play a creature artifact, he takes it if he counters it?
That's the one that I. Did I take that?
Moving to the combat step.
Somebody.
I'm just gonna pay one green.
Do that guy thing.
Okay.
How big is he?
He's a 5-3.
Three.
That's a thing.
If we got conspiracy, why are we not playing X-Men? Okay, no.
Play
no.
Bronze
Sable.
Okay. That's what they call that. Bronze Sable. Wait, does that mean we went through combat and just?
Yeah, second main phase.
Oh,
I'm not
okay.
Attacking you, but.
Oh, it's just beginning of combat. Sweet.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Pass turn.
Ta da!
He's got a board over there. Board.
I'm getting beat up creatures with him on the second. I'm getting beat up by a bunch of flyers.
Is it just a big stalemate we have going on now? Or?
I guess.
Chris is focused.
Question mark?
It's kind of stale.
But this guy's got four black lands over here.
He killed me.
This game's getting kind of stale, man. Stalemate. Draw.
I got no creatures!
Get it?
Now I'm the monarch!
Oh, what happened?
Oh,
am I the monarch?
All the monarch!
Says the blue guy. Am I the monarch?
No, I'm not running control, my friend.
Okay.
Am I running control?
All hail Jay, monarch of the table.
Kill the king!
Yep.
I didn't vote
the king
for
is
you.
Dead. Long live the king. It's a 1-3 death touch.
Jay, I didn't vote for you.
And pace turn.
Sorry.
Okay. Oh, by the way, draw a card.
Yeah.
Ta-da!
Draw for my
oh
turn.
My god!
You have it.
Dude, that's good.
No, copyright. Copyright.
Nah. Remix of a DBZ
song. Oh, remix. Okay, we're good.
And like a very different one too, so.
Yeah, I hear it now. It's super 8-bit.
Play
it now.
Custody Peacekeeper. No, I can just pay a white to tap down target creature.
Two communists.
I'm real happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. His power is what did I notice?
Four.
No,
or three.
I had a second one. So I guess
there's
a
four.
Yeah, so it'd be eight.
Four graphy.
Jeez. Eight or less. Eight or less. Eight or greater.
I was
eight or greater. That's the first pick ever done.
Eight or greater.
Yeah.
I like the legendary soundtrack, dude, for that game.
No, but
legendary.
Old
game.
People are charging.
Legendary.
Dude, I seriously think people are the charging part.
It's broken?
It won't charge.
That is one of
you may have a charge.
Mine's plugged up.
Give me a freaking break, okay?
How big is the ass?
It's a big ass. It's a fat ass. It's a 4-5 reach.
Yikes. Is it? Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
okay.
Pretty
hard. Yeah, that's a fat ass.
It's a pretty fat ass.
It's a fatty, man.
Is this your phone?
Yeah.
I'll swing 3 at Gunner.
Is that point? We're real mature, Mark.
Well, he needed a charger.
What do you mean?
Who needs a charger?
So I'll swing 3 at Gunner and 2 in the air at Chris.
Wait, hold on. What's the swing at me?
Huh?
Two soldiers and a javelin.
You have
two in the air.
Two in the air?
Two in the air.
Ooh,
grenade!
Boom grenade!
The blocker
one's
blocking.
Okay.
To 2-2. So
So I always imagine that when the Blue Brigade dies, it's like if you ever play Halo and the grunts, shoot the grunts, and like the confetti.
Exactly what happened.
Yeah, Chase, would you kind of fuck off?
Dude, you're wide open. You're past the turn.
Are you?
He has four creatures. He's wide open.
It's sadly true.
But not yours. I gotta take that.
You got a,
I gotta swing you out.
Thank you, Chris.
You play a Harvester of Souls?
How much security did just that?
Does the 5/5 death touch whenever another non-token creature dies? I may draw.
Dude, that's legit.
Oh, come on.
That really happened.
There you go.
I'll check it out when I get home and see.
Okay.
That's
not right or left. That's just weird. You are, man. That's alright. You're gonna make everybody mad. They're all gonna swing the
people.
I'm
an amateur.
What? 14 line.
14. I'm
scared. Are you gonna kill me?
15.
No,
15.
Fucking 13 over here.
How much are you at?
20, bro.
I told you to swing. They haven't been like.
So, with your hand down, I'm gonna check out what you got on the board.
That's a good idea.
4/5 reach.
Jeez.
So you strategically place himself down there.
That's
how it goes. Now I know we're all too lazy to get up and go down there to look.
It's the opposite of solo harvest. Solo harvest. Harvester of souls. Like that.
Yep.
Do you draw a card when another non-token, and it doesn't have to be yours, just whenever another non-token creature dies.
It's a 5/5 death touch for 6. Huh?
Yeah, seems pretty good.
With a good effect.
And with 3 cards in hand?
No, I have a 17.
Alright, serious.
Yes, I have 3.
Okay.
17.
He's good like that. Okay.
Whose turn is it?
Can we cut the music? Yeah.
Whose turn is it?
I think it's Gunner's.
I have passed my turn.
Yeah.
Gunta. I think that flies. Why didn't I swing Jesus? That was a good idea.
I've got a fat Reacher. He's a fat ass.
Dead ass.
Dead ass. Dead ass.
Dead ass.
Dead ass.
Dead ass. Brilliant!
The Aspian family.
The Aspian family. Da 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 da. Okay.
Poor Chase.
Four in the air at me. Do I want to tap down all these?
Do you?
Do you?
I'll go 13.
13. Took it to the spleen.
Yes.
Oh, took it to the.
Thank
right
you.
Head.
It is your turn. Missy.
Thank you very much. Ting ting.
Stuff is happening.
Stuff and things are happening right now.
Uh-oh.
Are stuff and things happening?
I am moving to combat.
Mm-hmm.
One green.
Yikes.
He has counters.
So
and
guys,
I will pass turn.
Same.
Did not expect.
I swear to God.
Bulgari fatties.
Guess what color I don't have.
Orange.
Rojo.
Roro, Raggy.
I can guarantee you don't have the color orange, Jay.
You're right. No.
Well, do you have red and white?
I'll murder your harvester.
No,
murder
can't.
It. Like the actual card murder. Restore a target creature.
I don't think you will.
That card is legal and standard.
New York.
Much better.
It's still not dead, though.
Not really.
It's dead. You don't draw the card because it's when another creature dies.
Oh, it's dead. It's dead. That's why I just said that.
Yeah. It's dead, Jim. It's dead, Jim.
Yeah, it's dead.
Dead, Jim.
Okay.
He's down there and then you'd be like.
Death Wind on your flyer?
Ooh, that's
good.
What's minus X, minus X? Which is, well, it's 1/1, so it really.
All that spot removal, Jay.
Jay's only got 5 black mana over there.
Probably.
We all knew it was going to happen at some point.
Come on, Jay.
If somebody plays a Triskaid deck of Phobia, I'm gonna be pissed.
Flame slash it?
You're both
for
4? 13.
Yeah, but it's dead.
All that spot removal, Jay.
All this spot removal. Still had all these. Wait, you don't say that till the game's over.
Jeez.
And then I'll draw my last card as Monarch, because that's what's about to happen. And then pass turn.
Okay.
You're going to die a horrible death.
I don't know if... Yeah, we'll see.
Die.
Everyone's got a much better coin than
I
got one creature that's capable of walking here.
Oh yeah, but I could have swing to you.
Thank you.
Play Doom Travel.
I can make my
you
ass... I can make it into a monstrous ass.
You do that.
Can you monster your ass?
Yeah, for a 7.
That's what they call it these days.
Come 8, 9.
So what do we got? Death Touch, 1, 3.
That's
1, 3,
a big
death
old
touch,
ass.
Yeah.
We can't let that ass get that big.
That ass?
Dead ass.
Somebody tap that ass.
Tap it down.
Dead ass. Though.
Tap that
I'll
ass.
I'll swing at you for 2 with a 1-1 goblin and a 1-1 soldier.
And what?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, a 1-1 goblin and a 1-1 soldier? I guess I'll death touch the soldier, and that's the only thing I can block. Congrats, I take 1, you are now the monarch.
Sweet. All hail Chase, monarch of the table.
And I'll pass the turn drawing my own stuff.
Mm-hmm. Rule wisely, Chase.
You destroy the YouTuber. I like this rule. Wait a second.
Don't you
know
a YouTube channel?
Okay.
Go ahead and play Fleshbag Marauder. Everyone has to sack the tree.
So is it
Zach McGoblin?
Yeah, I'll destroy the
goblin.
We all have to sacrifice a creature?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You still got your goblin?
Bye-bye, goblin.
He's got a creature.
It's like that one goblin nobody fucking wants.
We've all got creatures.
Alright, everyone lose a life too.
Alright.
I'm at 19.
I'm at 13.
That's a serious combo. 12. Okay, everybody gets one creature. Everybody sacks a creature.
Yep. He giveth and he taketh.
That must be a deed.
Gave
us
a creature.
He's not good enough to be a monarch.
Me?
Yeah.
I've got a 2/4, a 2/3 that can tap down anything 8 or less, and then a 1/1 that gives me a 1/1 spirit when it dies.
Is a tuber, is that like a root?
Yes.
Right,
so,
pass.
A YouTuber?
Pass.
I'm an egg tuber.
Well, you
tuber.
Are what you eat, so.
Are you a new tuber?
He's a YouTuber.
A
noob-tuber. Yeah, Call of Duty.
YouTuber.
That was really John.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's
on Tiger Views. Oh, well,
eventually. Yeah, we'll get there.
Hey, you guys really want me to just completely flood the field with mist?
I love how none of us are playing with sleeves, and there's the one playmat over there that no one sees.
Yeah.
Here's the hilarious thing. I could honestly, on every upkeep, put one of these guys down, but you guys would have to let me.
Could you?
Yes, I got the enchant that lets me auto-keep put down a copy of Enchanted Creature.
Do it.
There we go. Get the mono vape deck for real.
Fucking egg! That one.
Okay.
And he's putting it on the other one?
Stop looking! Okay! Okay!
Alright, so it's the Flash Flying 3-2. He's going to put a copy of the Flash Flying 3-2. Oh! Yeah. Okay. He's putting an enchantment that lets him on his upkeep copy the... puts a token out that's a copy of it.
Okay. 3, 2, 5.
Alright,
that's
kind of
blocked. Concerning.
Well, granted, it can block.
It's concerning.
Also, 3, 2, 5. My turn currently has 3, 4.
No, I'm going to swing 2, 4 in the air at you.
4 at me.
You want to become the monarch, bro?
I just want to punch Chase because he really hurt me a lot earlier. He's going to tap one of them.
Tap one of them.
I mean, it's technically too late. Well, you didn't declare combat, so future reference. Yeah.
I just declared attackers.
So, it's beginning of combat, attackers, blockers, damage.
We're playing in a non-prize draft. This is basically casual duty.
I really don't want to have to waste removal on him. Yeah, don't want my monitor to go.
But he did it. He agreed to let him tap it down.
That'll work then. So, you could just take 2.
I think it also.
He's the one
also.
Not
we've got stuff.
Monitor.
We've got stuff.
So, I tap one of them, and I will kill shot the other one. Destroy target attack.
Okay, his mana's gone. Anybody want to finish him off?
Yeah, 1 black mana.
Yeah.
And it's kind of public that I have
regicides
in my
deck.
Dos.
Dos
are regicides.
The
very
fact
colors
that
I have
is not holding regicides.
Blue is literally the only color that was in
I know, half the deck's blue, half is green.
Ta-da!
It's 50-50.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I seriously managed to draft about 50-50. It's crazy.
That'll work. I guess.
Ta-da. And I pulled... 50.
You know...
Is it back? Is it back?
Guess who's back?
It's back.
Back.
Good
again.
I drafted 7 of them.
It's a common, so operate under that assumption.
Thank God! Mountain!
Well,
Jason withstood an onslaught to his.
Well, I'm out of vapor kits.
You ran out of vape juice.
I'm very out of freaking vape kits. Like I said, I could have just infinitely copied them and that would have been fucking hilarious.
You need to go buy
I got a feeling like no one's paying attention to Dylan and we're all gonna die for it.
Oh, that's all. There's no doubt. Dylan's gonna win down there because he's way too far from me to really want to get up and look at
You got the top tier position.
He's gonna pick you up and toss you over here.
I can do that.
No, 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 this chair.
Sorry, you flitter.
Tormenting voice discarding a swamp.
Wow, shrimp. Oh, you finally got a red mana.
Yeah, right?
Oh my god.
Gasp it. You might got land destruction.
Yeah, I've got earth. No, that's not what that card is.
I got consuming stinkhole.
Foil mausoleum turnkey.
Ooh.
Enters the battlefield. Well, I only have one creature in my graveyard, so normally I'd make you guys pick it, but there's only one, so whatever. It makes its creature of my opponent's choice comes to my hand. There's only one. Screw you guys.
I choose none.
Sorry.
Screw you, Jay.
I choose none.
Can we choose none?
No.
Choose none. We choose no creatures.
Choose the 1/1 goblin you sacked earlier.
That's how that works. Tokens, they're good like that.
Yeah. Your turn, Your Highness.
Can you make a play on the throne?
I mean, I got rid
of
the
I could swing a Death Toucher and make him block.
Could.
That'd be funny.
It would be weird, but yeah, I could do it.
Chase looks oddly natural with the
power. He does, doesn't he? It works.
It works like
it fits.
It looks like something you'd wear constantly.
Is this like a boost in myself?
I'm fucking clean right here.
Pass turn.
You boost and scrub.
Really? I'm gonna get rid of all that mana and no one's gonna swing at me. Assholes.
Draw for turn.
We don't swing at you because we love you.
Thank you.
That sucks that he does. We don't swing at you because we're lazy.
Or that. Or that, I guess.
We have a field nest, but we're just gonna go
way down there. I'm swinging at you.
We'll just
I don't know.
Like
what?
Draw step.
Once you have chilling.
Yeah.
I'm playing a creature every turn.
So
pretty much.
Yeah, he's only one man away from monsters on that thing, right?
Yeah.
Anybody got that murder going?
Oh, yet? Man.
I'll murder it myself.
Murder
face.
I'll just kill it. I'll just murder it myself.
Okay, as long as you're, as long as we can all agree to that, I'm good with what stands for.
Well, it's a fat ass, so.
Oh shit,
it's a big old ass.
People showing up.
Hey.
Giant ass.
Hello.
It's your girl.
I'll cheat you down, so.
We'll blow on you now.
A little bit.
I'm
not just arms.
Wham!
Thank you.
You're so sexy when you do that.
I've got
just
8 mana, by the way, Jay.
Oh, no.
I haven't missed a land drop this game.
Oh, okay. I missed that somehow.
Which is bullshit.
Conspiracy.
Tell me about it.
I've only got 4 mana.
Well, fair enough.
No, we didn't.
Somehow I pulled up with blue cards, so.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna, you know, monstrous and espionage.
What is it now? It was a 4/5. It's now a 7/8, I think.
It's a 8/9.
It was an 8/9. Okay, monster 4. With reach.
Well, without out of my reach.
I'm gonna go ahead and regicide, destroy it,
kill it.
You're about to
make sure I'm gonna turn.
Kill it with fire.
Are you fairly sure?
Kill it with fire. Kill it with death. There we go. Kill it
with death.
Death. Death it.
That's great.
Death and dying.
All that patience.
All right, yeah. I'm gonna swing at you with all three. So 2/1 flying, 3/1, and 1/1.
Okay, so how big are each of them?
2/1, 3/1. I got
2/1
flyer.
Well, I'm gonna tap down the flyer.
Still 5 cent packs.
My 1/1's gonna trade with my.
So you're doing that before I declare attackers?
I tap down the flyer, block to 3/1 with the Doom Traveler, and then block the 1/1 with my Raven.
Okay, do you have any 1/1s?
Yeah, Doom Traveler.
And after that, I'll just kill you.
You'll just do what?
Because
I missed that.
Because when this dies, so these, they resolve at the same time, but they die at the same time. So
yeah.
The 1-1 would come in the same time as that.
Okay, so alright.
Put a -1/-1 account. It's dead.
It's dead. It's death. Dead.
It's dead, man.
The,
so,
the Eastern Kingdoms are
good
odds of one.
What do I have to say tomorrow? Because I've got one card. One card for a very long time.
Just don't let people hit you.
There is
a
sword.
I'm trying. I'm running out of stuff.
The sword is
leaning to a chase.
You're a hard working mod.
Oh my god.
Come on. I wish this didn't have to tab.
Yeah.
Whatever.
I'm going to
hold
it.
Take it from my head.
A single rank and vile.
Alright.
You forgot to draw your card.
I'll draw a card.
Draw your card.
So I'm going to flip this and I'm going to name.
Oh, I thought it was beginning.
A Vaporkin.
What?
So whenever a Vaporkin dies,
wait, didn't you
I can pay
down?
Black and put a.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I think you had to. Did you have to write that down earlier? Or it just comes out whenever?
Well, it's hidden. You can turn it anytime and reveal. And I'm choosing that. So whenever one of your Vaporkin dudes dies, I can pay a black and
oh, you had to secretly name a card before.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
It would have
yeah.
to be like one of your card bases.
It's one of those weird things about conspiracy. Technically, you're supposed to name a card first.
That's
you usually
we
name
that.
A card in your
that's
deck.
That's what I named, obviously.
Name
I already have it written down right there.
He knew someone was going to draft Motto Vaporkin.
He's like, man, he can't get these Vaporkins anyway.
Alright.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
I named a card, I don't care. I'm gonna name
so you draw on your instep, I guess.
Ulamog Butcher of Truth. What's that?
That's a card in here.
I'm moving to combat.
I will kill for an Ulamog.
Paying one green.
Yep.
Giving this guy a thing to do.
Daddy does. He has a thing.
All my shit.
So it's a single card.
Very technical time.
I could kill that at any time if they were off the swing at it.
That is a very
technical
then
pay
you
three.
The field! Wait,
it just flies.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
The only part that we that cares other than flying is during the draft.
Wait, what's this? What's this? What's it do?
You just get to,
it's just a 3-2.
You get to look at people's stuff
when
they draft yeah, by revealing
the face.
So that's what he found out. That's how he found out I was playing
one of those plastic things. So it's a 3-2 flyer?
Yeah. But I didn't have so now blue is available, so I just tap an extra
one. Oh, it's a 1-3 flyer.
1-3 flyer. And I will go ahead and pass the turn to you, Jay. Remember those days when you were the monarch?
I do. My long and happy rule.
I declare this land Fangoria.
Yeah.
If anybody fucking disagrees with you,
now. I do that. Also, I spent the time to get matching arts on all my
complaints.
That's what you're doing over there.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. That's why I took
I don't know
long.
If that looks better or cheaper.
He has a well manicured kingdom.
Fuck your kingdom. Destroy the middle land. Destroy the land in the middle, just give it a gap.
Like these are like I have like weeds in my kingdom. I have like this mountain barren.
Smoke weed.
Smoke weeds.
Yeah.
Fall out of the grass.
Look like dandelions.
So what is everybody at level-wise?
I'm a 10.
12.
13.
So, what, 10?
10.
19. Also 10.
9.
8.
7.
Sing.
12.
I could have actually gotten rid of his draw factor.
Fairly fair.
Like, turn 3. But I discarded the card, let me do it.
Ill-tempered Cyclops. 3-3 trample.
Yikes.
Stuff.
How much do you have to pay to make that monster?
6.
Yeah. Which, he has.
You're
going to become a what? A 6-6?
I am now the monarch.
What?
All hail Jay, monarch of the table.
So I become the monarch, and whenever a creature attacks me or a planeswalker I control, they lose 1 life. So if you attack me, you get drained.
Is that for as long as you're the monarch, or just...
Period. That's period. But the monarch obviously is temporary. Where'd the crown go?
Well...
It was hidden away when the coup started.
There is a conspiracy.
Hidden away. No,
better
no,
get
no.
in the damn ground.
No one knows what happened. It was sent to a foreign ally. I have to take it from him.
That's the most Tekoa crown. No one outside of, no one watching this video.
I said well, and
that does not throw very
that's back.
I swear
I'm
to God.
I'm the rightful heir.
Thank you.
It's actually
not
Burger King crowns.
Isn't that how the crowns are supposed to be made?
It's like
the crowns are actually more. When
yes,
made,
I see tape.
They're 8 centimeters.
I show up as a Burger King.
It's like a yarmulke or a fez. It's a
basically
fez.
People would just get a little tiny thing like this, and you just set it right here.
It's like I show up at Burger King and I'm like, I challenge you for the throne.
Challenge you to the throne.
When baby, you
pass turn.
Sweet.
Pass turn.
Jay's board state is growing.
I try.
My board state is a 2-1 flyer.
Nice.
I got a 2-1 flyer, 2-1 flyer, a 3-2 flyer. They can't block shit.
Technically,
the vapors.
They cannot block the card shit, which is
rare.
Black and one, I guess. One.
It's one black, but every black you add to it gets bigger.
Oh,
there
we go.
Every color.
Every red you add to it gets spicy.
If you add white, you can add different colors to change its color scheme.
Oh yeah, I actually.
Or a mono white player with other colors.
Mono blue player with other colors.
Fair enough.
Mono black player with other colors.
Mono black player with other colors.
Pass the turn.
Chris.
Huh. What?
What?
What am I doing? Okay. Okay. I'm really not really running well. It was for a minute and then stopped.
Yeah, that's crazy. I don't have a lead on him.
I'm just seeing what you're doing because I haven't seen this. Why?
No.
Want to be the monarch? Sure.
Okay.
Swing two of you in there and I'll lose
you
one.
You take one?
Yay.
I'll lose the main two.
Thanks, Chris.
Ta-da!
We have a monarch. All hell here.
Right. Lose one game. Game one, lose two. My bad. Whatever.
Did I lose life?
Pass.
Okay, so he's the monarch. May he live a long and healthy life. Have a long and healthy rule.
Fucking A! Alright. Here's what we're gonna make. We're gonna activate.
This is a PG-13 YouTube channel.
Sorry. Well, I didn't know that.
You mean rated?
No, it's
rated M.
Just hire some sensors.
We're gonna flip those guys because I literally did this all on one card. Voyaging Satyr, and yeah, this crap's gonna happen. Basically, whenever you cast a creature spell with one of the chosen name, which is Voyaging Satyr, I get another one. And at the beginning of my combat on my step, I may pay a green if I do put a 1/1 counter on this creature.
He can make it a 2/3 Voyaging Satyr if he wants to.
All creatures all creatures with that name. So I get another one, and it goes. Really put it in the hand.
I think we're vapor chat.
Dude,
that makes more sense.
Well, and I get that goes in my hand.
If he has that many vapor kings, imagine how many voicing satyrs he has.
Actually, I didn't realize how many vapor kings I had.
I'm gonna play every voiding satyr and use all of them to untap all the mana. I just use the cast all my voiding satyrs.
Pretty much the idea what we're gonna do here. Like a voiding satyr, I can search for another voiding satyr.
Dear God!
It's a combo!
Deck thinning! It's too pro!
I just realized the combo here, guys.
Are we gonna take another monarch?
We're just gonna, like, you know. Poison Satyr. I think that's all of them.
So what'd you just do?
Basically, I played a Poison Satyr, which let me search for a Poison Satyr, and then I played that Poison Satyr, which let me search for a Poison Satyr, which let me search for another Poison Satyr. But I'm out of Poison Satyrs. And every one of them I can sell to our tap of land.
Oh. Yeah, so he just suddenly ramped into Ulamog Man.
Can I play that card in a standard game? That's fucking badass.
Are they seriously all on the field now? Okay, I take it back. The mono voice satyr deck.
It's better than Coco.
Oh my god.
It beats Coco. Oh god. Oh, hold on.
Oh my god, shit.
I'm about to cry. Yeah, I'm just gonna swing this.
I cry every time. All right, monarch, draw a card. I got him.
By the way, our first in our.
Somehow
he does.
You're like a Jarl. You're a Jarl.
A Jarl Ulfric.
You're actually a Jarl.
Actually, I did the.
I begin my upkeep.
What is the name of that song?
I don't fucking
know. I don't either. I only know that part of it. I don't know the words, so I can't look it up.
Swing at you. One in the air.
You get a monarch. You get a monarch. You get a monarch.
Is it just a 1-2?
It's a 1-3.
1-3? I'll block with A-3-2. Or 2-3-2.
Can I do something?
You can tap something down.
To declare.
Three of these guys, one of these guys.
That would be kind of
cool. Yeah, I'm actually going to do a headset.
Okay, which blocker?
I'm blocking with two of my choke siren tokens. Well, I got two.
I'm
going to
pay three.
Garbage fire.
Yo, you want it, man? You really just want it. I don't even want it now. I got the extra card.
That's it. You've already cleared.
Why does that have some ridiculous
things? No. So I want to take Thorny and garbage fires with that.
I get like the wimpy board here, dude.
I'm gonna destroy the ill tempered strike block.
Why?
Before you man.
In response, I'm gonna give him protection from red until he returns.
Thank you.
I get to scry one.
Okay, fair enough.
Mana.
Thank you. Yeah, you're safe.
Past turn. This is where the politics come in.
Oh, I killed that.
How they explain.
Drawing a bunch of mana here shortly.
I'm going to draw nothing but mana for the rest of the game. That's how this works.
Man, that was an unfortunate garbage fire.
What is that freaking giant?
Well, it's a 3-3 with trample for now.
Well, so far I've noticed that the person is dicking people over his chest.
I'm trying to tell why. You fair to everybody.
Yeah, that's what Dolphin
is. He was going to help me in that same turn and then didn't help me.
I think he's just literally find the easiest way to kick someone over.
B&B very political.
There are two of those, one of which is...
There are three of them, two of which are tokens.
Okay, so two tokens, one enchanted.
So you destroy the original enchanted creature?
Yep, then it stops.
Stop that. Not. This is the only thing keeping me alive. This is the army.
Chaotic neutral over here.
Let's murder the one that has the enchantment.
Okay, losing a token?
No, murder the one with the enchantment.
Yeah, the token.
I believe I am true neutral.
It really should do that. That'd be amazing.
I'm always true neutral.
Can you imagine changing that to Ulamog?
Does it become an exact copy of the
card? It becomes a token that's a copy.
I'm hoping that when magic ends, they take every card and return it.
Did that sound good?
The newest card.
They did one combo.
You're gonna spend everything?
Still going on over here.
It's over.
Yeah, some stuff going on.
Yeah. I got this out.
Requires a red flyer.
This guy, and this guy.
Okay.
Yeah, I
got
good.
Two cards in hand.
I bought with one of the 3-2 tokens.
Okay. Yeah, you see what I? You see how I goofed? I didn't leave red open.
No more monsters.
I want a black rose.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Boy takes one from every at least.
Muslim
no.
Turnkey.
Oh, yes.
Get the ill-tempered cyclops back.
Okay. Well, never mind then. That
and he's got a kill spell out of the way.
Do
I? Or do I?
Yeah.
You lost one from the trample, so you're at
the I didn't know how to trample.
I didn't have any creatures in the yard.
So the trample went through?
I got value.
I didn't know how to trample. I'll just paint
yeah.
The monsters.
Trample went through?
Oh, there's a 3-2?
Yeah.
Give me that.
You did combat damage.
Whoever relinquished the crown,
Thorn.
The crown now belongs to a new lord at the table.
Okay. End of turn, draw a card. Ta-da! Pass turn.
Let's see if this one card.
Ooh. So how did they put it back in his hand? Because
they had
Muslim Turnkey. It died, and then I get it back from the grave. And since there's only one creature in the graveyard, I didn't even bother letting this pick.
It was a short and fair. I'm going to play Thorn of the Black Rose.
You're the Monarch.
I think I'm the Monarch.
Well, that lasted a while.
Sure, fair roll.
If y'all get life. Not because of me, because I haven't been the Monarch at all.
I get life, it's him or him.
At the end of my turn, I'm going to draw a card.
Adil's a Monarch. But Dylan's wearing a hat, so I think we're good.
That's true. He has a protection on his head.
Always wear protection.
Protection from lice.
I've got lice protection.
Yep.
So what you're saying is always wear protection when you're doing it with a group.
Yep, absolutely.
That's right. Or you can
solid advice.
It's your good. That's the PSA portion of this particular tournament.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got Orchard M Elemental. Yay.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, what? 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 Yeah.
So, vote. When he enters the battlefield, starting with me, each player votes for Sprout or Harvest.
Harvest? Oh, wait,
for
you first.
Sprout, he gets two more counters on Harvest. I gain two.
So I'm choosing Sprout.
I'm going for Harvest.
Yeah, open up so many
cards.
If we all vote Harvest, we can just make it a 4-4.
So,
if anybody can kill it, we can just go and let it Sprout.
I cannot kill it.
I can
nope.
With Sprout, he just gains life. It won't give him.
Yeah, exactly.
So we'll just do Harvest and let him have his 3 life and win.
Ta-da!
Yes.
But, three
I gain
life.
12 per person.
That's so much
wait,
life.
Wait, per person?
Yeah.
7 more out of place per person?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I wish I hadn't bullet.
So he either gets stronger or I gain choice.
Can anybody kill it?
So I had this card that I had just for earlier called Losing Your Choice for an instant. You choose how each player votes this turn.
Oh.
That would have been interesting.
Choose all Harvest?
So, how are
we doing?
We
choose all Harvest.
There's no
way
to kill it. I'm going to go ahead and take Harvest. Give him the life.
Harvest.
What do you want?
Oh, diplomacy! Diplomacy!
So
we got a
69.
69, yep. 69. I had to. That ain't Falco.
This has changed everything. That was a good card.
Oh, that's 10, so I might
as well continue. Those are good cards.
That's what it's going for.
I got 10.
Pass.
Okay, this is
true.
Many enemies.
So he is a 6-6.
I mean, I'm sure everyone else kind of likes it. Price usually came in first or second.
What is he doing?
Well, that's what he's just doing.
That's just
doing.
Yeah.
So I'm at 25.
I usually come in first or second.
Did you build someone a counter deck for his deck and he still couldn't beat
him? Yeah. First or second is last place.
What is this?
Vertigo Spawn.
What does that mean?
It's a defender. When it blocks a creature, tap that creature. That creature doesn't untap during its control. It's untapped up.
So it's
just
a 0-3?
Kind of.
Yeah.
Kind of a little.
Yeah, it doesn't.
It's
small.
It
dies.
It
can
wall poster
yep.
ever.
And.
It's not a.
It hits
it's not a fog. What is it called? Wall of fog? Fog wall of fog?
Fog bank?
Fog. Some shit.
It's going to.
Fox? Fox
bank. Oh, just our eyes.
Yeah.
Jigglypuff Becker.
Jigglypuff Becker.
It's going to
around
like,
in there.
Yeah.
The
salt is real. The salt is real.
No one really got into
the
form of
thing
here.
It was pretty big.
Alright, I'll take 3, 2.
Oh, fuck yeah.
My
you attacked the wrong person?
I knew it!
I wonder what you were doing.
Okay. Okay, I took
2. I picked that up somewhere.
I'm not
I thought you were.
We were giving you so much life and a big dude.
I thought you were the monarch. Sorry.
I'm always the
monarch. Sit there. Eric, come in here that
often. He has been since the
baby. Best job. Who's Davenport?
Eric.
Oh, Eric's here Friday.
Yeah.
My turn?
Yeah. Draw land, draw land.
Draw land!
It's.
Yeah.
That's a reading.
See this guy?
Right there.
Is there cohorting going on
right now?
Alright. Move into combat.
Chris Cooper just said don't listen unless it affects somebody else.
I'm gonna go ahead and equip.
Let's listen to some copyrighted music.
It's a little late technically, but whatever.
Listen to this?
Yes.
It's definitely
what copyrighted song do you want to listen to?
Just like this.
What happened?
Hey, Man of Constant Sorrows.
Hey,
no.
It was
a
Dreamland. Dreamland is not.
Alright, and I'm swinging at.
perfectly well.
She has.
All right, I'm swinging at Dylan.
Nice.
So 7, 8, 9, 10. So 11.
What's your biggest creature?
It's a 7-5.
I'm gonna go ahead and murder it for 4 damage.
I guess you're
dead.
Well,
murder.
Hold on.
What?
Oh,
what?
So much is going on.
Hold on, wait. Hold on.
Okay.
No, not counterspell. We're going to give that one plus X plus X and trample, where X is the number of creatures attacking, so that'll be 3. And I'm going to tap this guy and this guy to untap 2 lands.
Okay.
Well, I'm still killing your biggest piece.
Yeah.
So,
this is 6.
9.
Yeah.
9?
So
for
9?
With
trample.
I'm taking 9?
Yep.
What is what's your other, are they flyers or?
One's a flyer. The other one's just a kill and fiend.
They usually like, and he's a what?
He is a 4-5.
I'll block it with a 6.
Gains death touch, I draw a card.
Okay.
Yikes.
So I take how much?
What name
0?
Did you know?
No, now you're taking
let's see.
7.
What was the name?
Okay.
Did like the giant creature.
Because you have 10 monsters, so 1, 2, 3, you roll a 6, you just take a 6.
Sorry about your field, but hey.
Okay.
I didn't see the murder coming.
Yeah.
You can't be that drawn to tenant cards.
Pass turn.
Yeah.
And I'm wide open now.
So is he.
TMI.
That's the murder coming.
No. So much just happened.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Okay. I'm going to attack. I'm going to kill it. I'm going to untap these. I'm going to tap this. I'm going to do this. Now I'm going to tap these guys to untap this to do this to kill the
right.
And now we just open up 2 players.
I just want more than one coming for at least a
turn. Okay, so. I'm gonna walk around the table and see what the hell is going on yet.
Empty board.
You have no creatures. You have a few creatures. You have a ton of creatures. None of which are all that big.
Trap, dreamland.
I have one creature.
I'm literally
just
getting mists and satyrs. That sounds like a bad book.
I should probably just get
mists and satyrs.
You have like a ton of life.
I have like one card though, and it's trash. Look at the board state.
Look at my board state.
Chris,
2-1,
2-1.
Chris
doesn't
draw mana past turn.
No. Poor Chris. Rip Chris.
Now,
you have 7 legend mana.
I'm good.
A 40 card deck. I'll draw some mana. It's all going to come out the next 12 cards.
That's how it works.
The
mana
key's open. Everything's
going to be open. Damn, let's see the murder coming. That just came out of nowhere.
Yeah,
no one expects the murder.
I went out on the land, I was like,
okay,
I'm
so,
a trust gunner in this situation.
Hey,
I'm a trust gunner.
Hey, I saved.
Well, first mistake.
Yeah.
Alright, so, ready? Combat?
Is it coming at me?
It is coming at you.
Ooh.
7 total, a 1-3.
Three
time fall.
The
1-3 is death save, obviously.
Yes, the same. Pick them out.
And then
it's.
2 3-2s.
2 3-2s.
I forgot about the
3-2s. There should be.
This
is
great.
People
try to
come back in,
we either have that
knife
or let's go.
Okay,
I guess.
Where are they looking to
die?
Okay, so beginning of combat.
Yeah, sorry.
For the 40th time.
This is complicated.
You're good.
Because I didn't know if, like, I don't have declaring combat codes when it comes
in
to
my
swinging.
In your
multiple
defense,
people.
I didn't do it either. So, beginning of combat.
Okay, well, I guess I'll tap down
the 1-2, whichever one is least
like,
literally.
the non-foil is least bad.
Foil is way more threatening.
Okay, so.
Yes, you can proceed.
The Death Toucher and the 3-2 are still swinging at you?
3-2.
Flavor text.
I'll block the 3-2 with a 2-4.
Okay.
And then,
you'll want to trade Death
Toucher? I'll block it with a 3-2.
Okay, so
stop.
These two will trade.
Yes.
And I'll lose my turn key.
Yes.
But, much obliged.
The flavor text, man.
Alright.
See you guys.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Block with this. This one tapped.
Yes.
Okay. So, end of combat.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4. Something bad.
You're right.
You are absolutely right.
Supreme
That's
verdict.
Pretty good. Good.
Supreme verdict. Dear God, why?
Hey, what?
Nothing.
No?
Stuff.
It's raining black, so damnation.
Good. I got missed.
Two damage to every creature and every player?
Oh,
every creature.
That clears my board.
Kill my guy.
It kills you too, doesn't it?
Right.
No,
I
did not block.
Sir, in response,
wait, did you block?
I'm going to tap my Seder to untap my
board. Every creature?
Every creature. So, every creature except the Peacekeeper stays. And the spawn stays.
Instant. Okay, tapping my Seder to untap my blue land, to tap my blue land to dispel now.
Okay. You got like an island or something in your hand.
Yes.
Alright, so wait, you swung at me with three. I
That's
tapped
a value
one,
card.
Blocked one, blocked one. So
okay, that would have been amazing.
Oh, you blocked it with the banneret.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
I gave up a dispel.
So I still got my damage.
Okay, in that case.
You get a lot of value out of that, Jay.
I try.
Look at that. There's a negate in my sideboard.
Oh.
No,
no,
but it's the card
no.
that I didn't
It's
use.
Best of one. You know what?
I'm the best
because
of all.
Because most people can't do Jackal right now. Oh, yeah, I gotta play land. I am the monarch. Hear me roar.
All hail the monarch.
All that attacking.
King of the table.
Draw a card. Pass turn.
Untap. So should we tell him that his field's dead now?
His field's dead. He didn't have any creatures, so...
Well, Chris, this basically makes everything we did
I got a field
pointless.
Yeah. Seems bad with Phyrexian Arena, though.
Basically, all hey, at this point, Chris, I'm more soft than you. I can use my hand for that shit.
Playing Exotic
yeah,
Orchard.
True. Okay.
And he's already got a graveyard, like, back into the library thing.
Mm-hmm. So how much is everybody's
I wish.
I'm at 11.
Five.
Well, you dealt one damage to each player, too, didn't you?
Did it? Was it also each player?
Yeah.
Or was it each creature?
One damage or two damage?
Two.
Yeah.
Two damage to each creature and player?
If I play it during my main phase, it's three, but I did it end of combat, so it was two.
Okay.
So that it wouldn't kill...
Yeah, I took two damage.
I don't even know. Oh, so it wouldn't deal an extra point to me, that's why.
Alright, so how much life was?
11.
11. You're at nine. He's at five.
Oh yeah, this dude lost two, so he's at... Yeah, he's at 5, 10, 15, 16.
Okay. So what do we got? We got a unicorn.
We got a 1-2 and a 4-4. The 4-4 can't attack on it, unless the defending player is the monarch. So it can't attack.
Yikes. I guess I won't swing and I will pass the turn.
Dylan! Okay, I'll let him know. I need to cut this bit out.
I'll let it stay out.
Let's do that.
Hey guys.
He
kills fucking everything.
If someone's attacking me, let me know. Otherwise, I'll be right back.
You're not defending, sir.
But he doesn't have any creatures, so...
If you
look what's
sir.
Been laying before me.
So what'd he do?
He wiped the
As
field.
If a gift
he
from
wiped.
God.
Okay, pretty much everything
I
didn't
have
something to control.
So you know all my satyrs I love so much.
Well, I can play my big dude that has a...
Oh my god.
He has flying, lifelink, vigilance, and reach.
Well, shit.
I'll play that guy, and I'll pass.
Oh! I could have been putting one more counters on creatures.
Could have been.
Oh well. But you know, I have an idea. If I can play a totally not legal in any format deck with this one and just Relentless Rats, so that I can loop Relentless Rats onto the field.
I longed for this all game long.
No. Chris, the idea though.
I feel like you should tell them that you've been up since 4:20 this morning.
I
blaze it.
Do what?
No, it didn't blaze it, sir. I don't take the pot.
Excuse me, he was up since 4:32.
So he woke up late, remember?
I know.
Was it
4:30? He woke up at 4:20. But apparently I can't say that without
joking. But think about it, if I use this, just imagine for a moment this was legal in any format, Relentless Rats.
Yeah, but if you're running Relentless Rats, you probably are drawing them anyway.
Hey, well...
But
well,
this lets me loop them.
Okay, cool. Good for you.
Did you just F6?
That's a good answer.
I can do to Relentless Rats what I did to
okay,
the
Okay, so did
yeah.
someone swing at me?
No.
I
don't
no.
even know...
Whose turn is it?
Dylan, you're...
Dylan, what are we doing?
Man.
What?
I already passed.
Oh.
Oh, okay. There we go. I was wondering
passed while he's outside.
Well, thank you for making it known.
I thought
he does have a big dude.
He does have a big dude?
He does have a big dude. It's like flying vigilance. Something else.
I thought that was a joke.
Yeah.
You can see what he's got.
Did you play two planes?
No, I picked one up thinking it was the one from my hand, and then the one from my hand was sitting here.
If you removed it,
so basically, I picked up a land, had my land sitting there, picked that up with that jewel land.
Same
and
same is true for Benedict. Alright, so Dylan, let's see, these are Dylan's notes. What are his notes for Animus? Animus has a bunch of stuff. Dylan, what did you exile with it?
That's on the paper.
Oh, okay. When you draft a card, remove it from blah blah blah.
Why did you write down the card names and not the effects?
You wrote down the card.
Yeah, but you should have wrote down the effects.
I'm playing Deceiver Exarch.
Like, mine's got Flying, Death Touch, and Vigilance.
And I'm going to untap target permanent.
Yeah,
I control. Like this card.
Okay.
And I'm going to retap it.
I see the
play
effects,
this
I don't
card.
See the cards yet.
Ember Beast.
Oh, cool. That's because they're not here. They're probably in this big stack, so I'm not sure if you know.
Pass.
Well, okay.
Turn.
Dylan, are you just noping out of the game now?
What did Deceiver XR tap or untap?
I untap for my mana.
Okay.
I wish I could still do that.
Rip.
What do you have on board?
I know three.
Okay. I have a 3/4, a 1/4, and a 1/0.
Yeah, I just wanted to make it known that I had the biggest board for the longest time.
I'm real happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish, but Gunner had the biggest board of all time.
This is quick. It always quickly turns into some kind of dick measuring contest.
All right, quick question on declaring combat stuff.
Isn't that what magic is?
When you declare attackers, do you declare who you're attacking at the same time?
Yes.
Or do I just have to make a judgment call when it comes to
when you
down?
Declare attacker, you like, during but beginning you declare your I'm moving
beginning
combat.
Of combat's before.
Okay.
You'll have to declare who you're attacking and say I'm moving
okay,
combat.
So if he's moving to combat and I want to tap down something like I'm supposed to, I have to just make a judgment call on who he's going to be attacking.
Exactly.
You just want to tap down.
It sucks a lot more than if I would.
But you do get them. You just tap down on the thing that's most threatening for most threatening.
Yeah, but if it's like getting opponent, I don't care.
That's the thing about a round. In a round table, you don't know that everybody's going
to
attack you.
No,
but you got to assume me. But whoever the biggest threat to you right now is Jay.
Jay. I beat the Monarch.
Or Dylan. Dylan's quietly playing a video game and Magic the Gathering.
Anybody like that?
I mean, he does have a creature with
that level,
Flying, Lifelink, Vigilance, and Reach. I don't know why it has Reach, but.
Whose turn is it?
It's mine, I'm debating attacks. So, or not attacks, so I'm debating what to play. What's everyone's left turtle?
I'm at 11.
9.
8.
9, 11. 8.
8.
Hey Dylan, what you at? You're still at 20, right? Or something stupidly high like that?
16.
Is it 16?
Oh, okay.
9, 11 was CGI.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you're being horribly offensive to all the 9 11 swimmers.
No,
those
survivors are
like CG, I'm sure.
They're CG too.
What are we doing, guys? Are we trying to get me kicked out? Okay.
Jay's a 9/11 truther.
Aren't you just gonna see this and think they're not too much?
What's that?
George Bush is gonna see this and think.
Oh, he's not gonna think either.
Suddenly,
yeah.
Suddenly there's a gas leak and there's some drone wreckage outside that car.
George Bush doesn't.
So if my goal is to not offend anyone politically, yours is to offend everyone.
Yeah, I offend equally across the entire spectrum.
See that. So does anyone want to hear my thoughts on BLM?
No.
So Muslims
can we not? Not have a strategy.
Actual quote.
Yeah. I think he actually said, he also said brain sorcery.
Hey, just because the man misspoke does not mean he's a dumber or whatever.
No, you're absolutely correct. Fool him once.
Shame on.
Okay.
You can't fool me again.
You can't just fool
me
two times. That's impossible.
Fool me twice.
He also said, 27 divided by 3? That's impossible.
Divided by 0, that is impossible.
And he said 27 divided by 3. 27 divided by 3? That's impossible.
9.
RIP channel.
You mean the website?
I'm sorry.
Can you play the replay?
I didn't go with
them,
dude. I was told you was.
I played Stone Shock Giant.
I got it.
It's the monster slay. When it becomes monstrous creatures without flying, can't block his turn.
Ooh.
All
right. Well, too bad. Wow,
well,
that's without
flying. Yeah, without. Because he's red. Green is with. Red is without. Stuff. Stuff happens.
All right. Let's take some people out. Jay, I'm on your team. Let's do this.
None of my creatures can attack except the unicorns.
Okay.
So
shove the horn up.
Pass turn. Draw a card.
Alright, Jay.
Dude, he's gonna mill! He's gonna mill!
I'm gonna mill! Or die to the
frontier. Oh, look at that.
So, strategy number one, keep me alive so that
keep
I can die.
On
you know, here's the thing though, like, right after you played that arena thing, I can't find it now, but I had a card that would exile it.
Oh, did you?
And I was like, no, but discard it. When he made us all discard.
Yeah.
I got the one, the enchantment move. Anyway, I'm gonna tap this for black, because you increase black.
Yep.
Wise man.
And then I'm gonna tap two more for a dive on two.
Go get search for something.
That's
with that many lands. Get Marchesa.
It's gonna be Marchesa.
Hi, Marchesa.
Here it is, sweet.
Do you become the monarch?
Well, when I play it.
Yeah.
I need black mana.
Death touch haste when it enters the battlefield. Oh, you don't. Oh, you don't have black.
Not right now, but.
Oh.
This late in the game.
An opponent is the monarch for a 1/1 black assassin.
It's gonna be next turn. Can anybody remove it from his hand? Or destroy that land?
I'm the monarch. Hey, Dylan!
Yes?
I think it's about to be your turn.
It is certainly his turn.
Your turn. You got the Hax Falcon over there. Hax Money.
You should do a crossover with Deathlight Magic.
No, God, no. I hate Deathlight. I hate his content.
It's YouTube hate now, finally.
He's toxic to the magic community.
Explain your beef.
He's negative all the time.
Who is?
Who is?
Desolator Magic. I don't even want to talk about the dude.
Who's Desolator Magic?
He's a guy that. He's another MTG YouTuber.
He's the best MTG YouTuber.
No, he calls all pros cheaters. He thinks that net deckers are the scourge of the earth.
They are.
Now, when you say stuff like that, I think you're a troll because you like trolling stuff.
They are. I heavily dislike it.
I'm going to give my creature Death Touch and Dark Card.
It already has Death Touch!
So what are the finer points of net decking?
Hmm?
There are none.
The negative points?
The positive. What are the positive from net decking?
No.
Positive?
So people who don't have solid deck building skills, they have a go-to place to get decks.
I like
that. Yeah, the number one deck in the world. And then the price of those cards go.
Flying, lifelink, vigilance, and reach. 4/4.
And death touch two.
I'll go up one, go down four, go to one, and die on my next turn.
And I'll take the ground.
No, that's a question. What if the...
Wait a second. What am I doing?
What if the... Wait,
I'll go to five. I will give it a public execution.
Oh, there we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And all other creatures get -2/-0.
Okay.
All other creatures, including your own?
Yes.
Yeah.
For every
each other creature... Oh, no. Each other creature that player controls. My bad. My apologies. Which is... Yeah, no.
Now,
I'm still alive!
Now you're
pushing
all
the
way
to the key. I'm still gonna die!
Table.
What if the monarch dies by his own enchantment and no one hits him? Just
I guess.
It goes around the
your turn.
Oh, so
I think, right?
So
doesn't it go to the. Is it go to. Fizzle? Does it go to the last monarch?
I think it's
just
gonna
be
a vacant throne.
And then we gotta start over with the.
Rock, paper, scissors, king!
I'm sorry, YouTube, I don't know.
If he dies, I mean, okay.
There are those MTG YouTubers like Tolarian Community College and The Mana Source that are informative and positive and appeal to competitive and casual and Vorthos and everything in between. And then there are people that just like to rant and hate on the world.
I'm going to play Jeering Homunculus. I'm going to go to my own thing, which can't attack.
I thought you said Jank Homunculus. Jeering
it's kind of jank looking.
It is, isn't it?
But I'm going to go to my own defender.
You
okay.
Did goad?
Is it?
I think it's
target creature.
Target creature.
I'm gonna drop my goads on
you. You could choose.
Okay. You can choose another creature
to attack someone.
The only ones
you,
that really don't work: hireling, because no one else is the monarch. That's pretty much it. Everyone else you can force to attack.
Oh no, I'm goading my own creature.
My
turn.
That's a little strange, but okay.
I don't want anyone to attack
goad
me.
Goad somebody else to attack someone.
Well, if you goad another creature,
they
that
can't
creature
attack you.
Can't attack you.
Yeah,
you're
no.
Saying your own creature. Can't
oh,
attack
you're
you.
Saying like you don't want them to hate you for the rest of the. Yeah.
No, that's what I'm saying is. No, that
you
until your next turn, that creature attacks each combat if able. Oh, another player other than you.
Another player.
Oh!
Yeah.
They don't
swing
at
what do you cherish?
Well, I have a 5/4.
He does have a 5/4.
That.
Oh,
that's
God.
Not even attacking! What?
You can just tap it in response. You don't have to.
Good
you can tap it before you go. But yeah, that is
strange
a thing.
Choice.
I mean, it's not necessarily a bad. I can see the logic behind that.
Thanks for telling me to tap it.
Yeah.
I was really waiting.
Well,
really
actually,
waiting.
On the other hand, both of your creatures have zero. I actually, okay, whatever. I'm just messing with you, dude.
Alright, is it my turn?
I guess.
Yeah.
So Gunner is secretly like 20 steps ahead of us.
Now here's the amazing thing. Imagine if I was able to do that with the giant monkeys and go to every creature on the freaking field.
Jesus.
It's like, okay, everybody fucking attacks.
You're just sitting over here watching the chaos because they can't attack you.
And like,
we
can
go to the west.
And it comes back to my turn, I'd be like,
oh
okay.
My god, racketeer number 8.
Moving to combat.
It gets a counter.
Pass turn.
The next turn I have more, so I just do it again.
Yep. Toya!
Toya!
What time is it?
Late?
It is time. I have to do something like a...
Why is Microsoft Word downloading?
It's probably just automatic, right?
Why?
Why? It's a conspiracy, man.
Bullshit. I don't want it.
I do.
Why is it taking 10 minutes?
I do not.
I do not want
it. I did not hit you. I did not.
I like that. Okay, so who did you go? I kind of missed that.
He go
the giant?
He
oh,
go
yeah, that's right. The squad. Or peacekeeper.
Keeper, yeah.
Custodian, peacekeeper.
On Tinder Jack Eve, if you look real closely, you just might catch a glimpse of the shaven yak on his enchanted canoe.
What? What's your life total?
I watched Fred and Stimpy. Have you ever watched Fred and Stimpy?
Oh,
that's
I don't
a
watch
while. That's a long time.
Is that not Fred and Stimpy?
That's Fred and Stimpy.
Yeah.
There's, on iPhone, there's an entire account just full of clips.
Of Fred and Stimpy?
It's literally just clips of Ren and Stimpy as the whole account. This one looks fun.
I almost just want to kill myself here.
You're either going to mill out or dino for X.
Yeah, I'm gonna mill out. I think that's how this is gonna work. Unless someone just wants to go. Yeah, get that on curve Phyrexian Arena. Top tier card, but in one on one, not so much here.
I'm killed in Gak Ease.
Fuck.
He dropped it.
I think we've already been there.
Oh, I don't think you have been yet.
What's your life total one more time?
Zero.
I'm still at 11.
You're still at 11?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think everybody's.
And you're at 9.
I'm at 8.
You're at 8? Yeah. You're at 9.
Yes, my creatures are more problematic. Good one.
Dylan, are you still playing?
Are you asking him to attack you?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm asking him to attack you.
What's your life to life?
Hey, Dylan, I'll tell you what. Can I kill you so that in just a moment we can play melee again? Because I'm about to die and I can kill... Wait, what's your life total? Never mind, I don't think I can kill
you. Why are you back at 20?
Oh, lifelink off of the final animus.
Yeah.
Never mind, I can't kill you yet. So...
Well, before combat, I guess I'm just going to go ahead and tap your most powerful
creature. I can't.
Ta-da!
I will concede.
Can you concede after combat?
Yes.
Okay, well, then nothing I have can attack except the unicorn, which is not. So... I guess I'll just play a bunch of stuff and go. We've got a...
Unicron?
Stromkirk Patrol.
The pony...
It's
pony
a bigot.
It's a bigot.
Wait a minute. What am I doing?
I need some stuff with that.
You know what? If I'm going down...
Somehow.
I can hear that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well more than enough. Oh my god. It's a tilt tactic. It's a tilt tactic.
You know, so such a musically inclined individual.
Digital.
Pastor.
Passing the
draw
turn.
The card.
So, alright, here we go. Did you already make a monstrous?
No. Neither one of them are monstrous yet.
Monstrosity!
So now, even if someone takes the Monarch Pound from me, I'm still gonna die in 2 turns.
Die in 2 turns.
That's funny. I keep making every time.
What's your life to
light?
2?
4.
I failed the sentence in the morning.
I'm gonna play Marchesa and become a monarch.
Oh, the Elf Monarch of the table!
That was way too good. A little bit sour.
I have been the monarch one freaking time!
We'll attack the monarch!
But on the upside, I went
against the guard.
You attack the monarch one
that's
time.
That's a thing.
It was a miserable
guard.
I don't think it was anything, because you played one earlier, and I don't think anything happened.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think anything.
You took good notes for this game, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
You're not going to be able to do anything with my... And since this has to attack...
Yeah, me too, bro. Me too.
Tap it.
Yeah, I'm going to tap it and tap down. It doesn't matter.
So I might as well say... The summoner's blind was on the mausoleum turnkey. I already had both in my hand. Or both, yeah. So that doesn't do me any good. Ta-da!
I will tap down. Chris, what's your most powerful?
That would be... My most powerful card. Really is just kind of subjective.
Fire Fury.
I'm going to go with the Deceiver X-Arc.
Get rid of the monstrosity.
But it's that's my opinion. You might have a different opinion.
I'm going to tap it down.
Are you tapped down the Deceiver
X-Arc? Sure.
Complete bluff.
I don't know why I did that. Gunner can't swing on it.
You know, bluffing's legal in Magic. Like, if somebody...
Is it like a strategic...
Within reason. You can't, like, lie to your opponent about
you
public
can lie.
Information.
You can't lie. If somebody says...
Not about, like, public information.
Yeah, but if somebody says, like, if they, like, have, like, someone that searches through your deck...
Do you have a Tarmogoyf? Yeah, no, I mean...
You can say no?
No, I don't
no,
think
they
can
search...
Like, yeah, because they're about to search through
yeah,
your deck.
They have to search the deck.
Yeah.
But they could say, like, say you have four... But they only
yeah.
find two and they ask you, if you have more than that? You're like, no.
I don't think so. I think you can say, like, that's for you to find out or something. Like, that's being an asshole, but I think you can say that. You can say, like,
I
if I'm surgical extracting for Icarid.
Do you
like,
have basic landing?
How many
Icarids
do you have?
I mean, if they're searching through your deck anyways, you don't have to give them that information. You can say no.
Yeah, and that, you don't have to give them that information, but I don't think you can lie.
Like,
so yeah.
if you have
I'm
open
sorry.
Mana and they're about to attack, you could be like, I could have a lightning bolt.
Yeah, you could do that. Do you have lightning bolt in your hand? No, I do. Now that you could, because that's perfectly hidden information.
I would definitely check that out, because I had somebody tell me yesterday that was it was legal to lie, because it's considered a bluff.
I have one too many cards in hand. Ta-da! There we go.
At the end of my turn, I'm going to draw my instant card.
And it's your turn. Yeah, it's my turn?
You have like a very low amount of
cards in hand, too. Huh? It was basically half an hour.
Alright, this is my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here we go.
I hardly hit any of my creatures. Mm-hmm. I had 28 creatures in the deck.
Queen Marchesa, the Mardu.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna pay two.
I want
some
monsters here. Crab.
Okay.
One green is go to pre combat.
Mm-hmm. You wanna finish me off?
I don't have flyers.
Stand.
Yeah, we don't. Do you have flyers?
I have a 1/1 flyer.
Guess who?
I'm swinging all out of Chase.
All out of me? What are you swinging with exactly?
This is a 6, this is a 7-4.
Jesus.
3-4 and a 1-4.
Which one's that line?
It's this one. Just take back into.
This!
Just 3-4, can't attack or block alone.
3-4, huh? That's a big one. So 1-4. I'll block your 1/4 with Marchesa.
What's that?
It's a 3/3
death
touch.
Oh.
And I will block your Ember dude with a 1/3 death touch. And I'll block your rather large flyer with my 1/1 flyer.
Okay then. Second main phase, sir. Deputized.
Menacing melee. Okay. Yeah, that's a thing.
Pass turn.
You got two death touches. End of turn.
That'd have been scary.
I have two things I can do here. So he's conceded. I can kill him next turn. Do you want to keep playing?
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. I won't do that then. I have the potential to kill either of the two of you this turn.
That scares me.
Well, I mean, you see it on board.
It's
the
got giant monstrosities.
Blocking with non-flyers, and that means I have plenty down on the board. You only have color, or you have any color with exotic orchards, so it could be the regicide. But you do have two regicides, from what we saw. Or I could take a gunner. He's already conceded, so that's not even a thing. And so, actually, I think I can kill any of you on this next turn, but I don't want to kill any of you. I'm going to die next turn. There's no way I can win, and I don't want to just take someone down for the sake of taking someone down.
Just take Chris down so anything's
go out with a fight. Take as many people down as you can.
Don't go out like that, man.
Take Chris
take
down
somebody
so
down.
End it in an absolute draw.
Okay, so why should I not kill you? Go.
Because,
Time up!
Why should I let you live? Okay, no, you're good.
Because I have no good reason. I have no good reason.
Which may itself be a good end. Sort of. Gunner?
I played this weird-looking motherfucker.
That
and
is
that brings joy to the world.
The Loop's cousin. From Return to Ravnica block?
Screw it, I'm just gonna call him Frodo.
Or Frodo.
Frodo!
What is your reason, Monarch?
Because
he's
fabulous in the crown.
So fabulous.
Because if you kill me, that would totally not be cool. That's really good.
That's pretty big time.
I mean,
pretty time. Pretty big time.
I'll feel bad not being able to take advantage of my Marchesa for longer.
He wants to
do you have any graveyard recursion?
I have no graveyard recursion.
Anyone?
I mean, if I have to give you a reason, it's probably.
Because he doesn't want to die.
Yeah,
he wants to live. One more time. 9, 8. Well, actually, you're lower now, right? Yours is 9, yours is 8, yours is 11. Or, I could not kill anyone and just divide the damage up.
Yeah, you could do that. Just affect everyone.
Before I head out. Before I peace.
Peace! In the Middle East.
That,
never happens.
Conspiracy. You ready?
No. No.
Conspiracy. All conspiracies are bullshit.
She's dead.
I wish I would have saved my
Here, right. Here's a conspiracy. The Smurfs are communists.
That's the Snorks.
True.
Smurfs.
I mean,
The Snorks are Felicia.
Papa
Felusions.
Smurf looks an awful lot like Karl Marx.
Oh my god, Deck, why?
Rainy Smurf looks like Leon Trotsky. Right? And this is like a Stalinoid version of communism. So everybody didn't like Rainy Smurf because he was always smart. Same thing with Leon Trotsky. All the Stalinoids didn't care for Leon Trotsky.
What do you think
Gargamel
symbolized?
Imperialist capitalism. He's wanting to take the Smurfs and boil them into gold, which equals surplus value, Karl Marx's labor.
Yeah.
Right? What on earth? Azrael represented like the kind of like the third worldish countries of capitalism that were the Tagarons of imperialist capitalism, kind of, you know, feeding off the table scraps, quite literally in this case.
Yeah.
And then you have.
Why does this one hold water?
What? And then you also have.
Subterranean tremors. X equals. Fuck, I don't care, I'm dying. Okay, so X equals 12, I think? Actually, you know what? I should play this seriously.
You just kill the whole board.
Did you kill everybody?
I'm about to just kill everybody, but in just a second. So, in all seriousness, X equals. I'm gonna actually treat this like. Like a real thing.
I have to finish this analogy.
Wait a minute, can I actually win this game?
Yeah, no. I'm at 11.
Wait, can I? No. No, I can't. But I can be dumb about it.
How does Smurfette play into this? That's what we have to answer here, guys.
We have to answer this. We have to answer. Okay, so, in all seriousness,
there's only one female in all of Smurfland.
I don't think I'm going to kill anyone. Instead, I'm going to swing one creature at each player. So, Ill-Tempered Cyclops comes at you.
For how much?
3/3. Stone Shock Giant comes at you.
How much?
5/4. Crown Hunter Hireling can swing at you as a 4/4 because you're the monarch.
Can I block it?
Yes.
I will block it with a
okay. So, there's that one. It's a 5/4 swinging at you.
Red Trample.
Why the big one to me? I have the least help.
Dude, just block it and tap it down.
Will that make it not hurt me?
Yeah, it'll tap down.
Okay, then.
And it'll still kill the spawn, but, you know, you won't take any damage.
He's done.
You know it's about to die. I just foretold the future, which is very Theros, which fits the art here, I guess. And you have a 3-3 swinging at you.
Me too?
Yeah. It's trampled. You can take two.
I'll take all three.
Okay.
I've got a five.
Oh, and
he's
now,
flipping so
well.
He's freaking shooting the bird.
Guess I'll, in response, I'll tap that for red. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 4 still into it, 6, 7, 8, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then the red from it. X damage to all creatures without flying, so it kills every creature on the field except Racketeer. Then it destroys all artifacts, which kills the Kite Sail. No, Racketeer is not dead. That would be interesting. That would be weird. Then I get an 8-8 red lizard. I'm going to call it Godzilla.
Godzilla?
Godzilla?
Godzilla is green.
Subterranean Tremors is a deal, huh? Is that a rare?
That's a mythic.
How much is that card worth?
I am one away from playing a keepsake, Gorgon. I'm one mana shy. Have I played? I think I have played a land this turn. I think so.
So you did.
You have one card in library.
Pretty sure I did. What's that? Oh, yeah. For shits and giggles. I'm gonna die next turn anyway, so keepsake, Gorgon. It has Death Touch to keep me alive until I kill myself, and then it can destroy a creature and it becomes monstrous.
Okay.
And then you don't have haste. Pass turn. Unless someone wants to destroy my Phyrexian Arena, and even if you do, I'm still going to die the next turn, so whatever. Spoiler, I'm not gonna.
How big is your
8-8?
He's
so,
6-4.
6-4.
He's capped.
I'm gonna do 4 damage to
him. Flame Slash.
Woo! Flame Slash!
Gunner, you're out of it, right? Yeah, I'll take that. Now, that legit was my top deck. Otherwise, I would have used that on Marchesa.
Yeah.
I would have saved it for the Goblin. That way, everyone loses all this.
Motherfucker.
I'm going to play Captain of the Guard, Adriana. Melee. Other creatures I control, Captain.
Did you get Marchesa and Adriana?
I almost hate drafted that thing.
Wow.
Good job. You went on flavor.
I'm going to go...
That moment you lose, you pay for the draft.
Yeah.
So you're
good.
I know, right?
You should pay for the draft now.
Oh, here's this thing.
Is it going
to win the game? Fuck no. I will take our library. If it's a land, put it onto the battlefield.
Okay. You get an extra land.
Stevie! I'm down!
They're his cards.
They are technically.
They are his cards.
They are land cards.
Alright, is it my turn?
They are all land cards.
Yes.
Actually, a lot of these land cards are mine because I can swap them out, so.
Fast turn.
Untap. Upkeep.
I will buy
the land
cards.
Keepsake Gorgon's going to petrify.
Is destroying how many creatures? One,
you have
two.
One?
Yep.
That's a 4-4 melee. Other creatures you control have melee. You have any cards in hand? Two?
Two.
Gunnar, how many cards do you have in hand? None?
My whole deck.
Yes,
I don't think I took that. No, it's my hand. Even though that's the bigger creature, you're at the... No, you're at 5.
I'm 5.
Yeah, we're gonna kill Adriana.
Oh, man.
And then...
He's just playing
Can I draw my next card?
No!
I lost a self-mill. It has happened.
Alright, so it's between me and Chase.
Well, you did just draw an extra card, which did not survive until your next draw, so.
I had to draw two. You die immediately when
yeah.
you draw an extra card. When you draw too many cards. It's a state-based action. I don't even get the chance.
It's done.
Alright, Chase.
You did take out my Adriana
before you did that. I got a 1-1
trying to make
back.
The game as even as I can before I go.
Playing Evolving Wilds.
It was
right?
never even.
Well, I mean, you know.
That
was fun,
Shadow
I guess. I hit
Good
all the cards in my deck.
I just realized I shuffled my library, but does anyone care?
I mean,
really
I'm out.
None
of
us have paid.
Yeah.
Mind if I stack it then?
We mind that.
I don't know about that. I'm going to move my instep, draw my card.
Alright.
More
So I think we talked about this earlier, but mine, Summoner's Blonde was on Frankie, and Summoner Rank Vile was on Strong Crypt Patrol.
I'm going to so, hit Chase for one.
No.
All right. My turn.
Your turn.
I'll go put the lands back. There you go.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Oh. I've drawn 5 blue mana in a row.
Jeez.
Gutter Snipe. Pass turn.
Untap. Draw a card.
Good or bad? You're good. You're good. You're
good. You draw your card. Oh, you're right. I did not. Oh, that's actually much better.
Cards in hand.
I was going to Chase last time, so you're turn, Chris.
What is it?
A 1-1.
Walking
by Dylan, you ready?
Death Knight, sir. I draw a card.
Alright. My turn?
Yep.
There I am.
Swing it.
This
each
is the,
two.
I'm either Mango yep. or DJ Nintendo. So you're not supposed to play this far, man.
You can put it to red. That doesn't matter. I'm going to guard
you. You know what I mean.
And everybody's board is empty!
Pass turn.
You gonna play Green Samus?
Go on, Chase. Draw a button.
Draw a land. Oh, no, it is not. Oh, okay. Well, first I'm gonna play a turn, so we stay.
JBS.
We'll tap. 5. Return to the guard.
Harambe.
Starting
Harambe
with we each vote for strength or numbers.
Harambe.
Each strength vote puts a 1-1 counter on him. Each number vote
Luigi.
Gets me
a wait a second, then. You're going to be 20 BC.
I'm gonna
that's not going to make any sense. Then I'm going to be
numbers.
Strength?
Hey.
Strength.
Take back my controller.
I think it's 2 1-1 counters. I'll pass the turn. Drawing my monarch card.
So he's a what right now? 4-4?
Yes. And then I'm going to go ahead and
DK.
Reveal my. What am I?
20 Harambe. Sure.
I can pay 1 white to make Lieutenant's the Guard indestructible until the end of turn.
Borderland Explorer.
Oh.
When he enters the battlefield, each player may discard a card. Each player who discarded a card this way searches his library for a basic land card, reveal it, put it into his or human shuffle.
Guess what? I'm
going to
discard a basic land card.
And search for a basic land card.
Yeah. So that way I don't keep top decking, which I would have.
Oh. Oh, get out of there!
I don't discard anything.
Holy shit. That thing is
whoa.
Ugly. Hey, why
it's
is his belly button on the side?
Your turn, Chase.
I've already drawn this. I'm going to play another Lieutenant of the Guard. I'm gonna
strength.
That recovery is so good.
Strength?
Strength.
Oh!
Okay, you got the shield top.
Two more.
Are you shitting me? You get these by the bottom of the deck.
And then I'm also going to get another soldier token. I'm going to vote numbers.
Jeez, that is like the most violent looking
3-1.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, it's a 3-3. I'm going to pay 1 white to make him indestructible. Let's swing 3 at each.
Okay.
What's
I have
what Daniel meant by
negative amounts of Donkey Kong.
What
did
Daniel meant by?
Still indestructible.
Donkey Kong.
Jared got those cards that he looked
up. How much? 4.
He traded his Nahiri. He did? He's 5 in cash?
I'll pass the turn. Growing 9 instead.
Oh! Really? You're gonna show up at this point again? Yeah.
Alright,
you see how it is.
Come on.
Look at this.
He's a good big dude.
So good.
Chris?
Yeah.
Deal with the horrible board state we're dealing with here.
What? That missile hits you in the face.
So I'm a big monkey. Did you play a creature?
Yeah, I should do one. Why? What's happening?
What'd you play?
A1-1.
Is it any creature, or is it creature you like?
Any creature is supposed to trigger.
There you go. I've become so heavy.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Ow.
Sure. Chris.
Going for that power shield missile.
And wait, you just won't get... Oh.
This is me not blaming you, dude.
Look, how many cards, man.
That was kind of cool, actually.
Does it matter
really
at this
cool.
point here? Look what I got.
Pass turn.
In the turn, I'm going to do 2 things. I'm going to tap this.
Oh,
that's
shield!
Okay.
I'm going to Twin Vault, doing 2 damage divided as I choose among any number target. I'm going to do 1 to each of those guys.
I have a feeling you're going to bully me in this one.
And then I'm also going to raise the alarm.
Miss the missile.
Getting 2
miss the
bomb. Tokens.
Wow, what was the white demon's deck in the end?
Yeah,
I'm gonna do garbage fire, do 3 damage to that.
Well,
gosh, yes.
In response,
yes. AKA Samus.
I'm going to pay. Well, no, that's
okay. You know, it'd be really nice if I could discard that thing.
Yeah, that range, dude.
You have,
oh. You've got Mars going on.
You guys seriously kill me out, I got nothing on the field.
Did you have more creatures entering?
A bunch of mundanes.
How many?
Two.
So
how big is he?
9-9.
No, wait, wait.
10-10. You have 2-1-1.
He's a one-shot anything right now.
Oh! He could. I'm scared. Does it have trample?
No.
Oh!
9-9.
Give it from
a
try.
I try. I'm going to
swing.
You did. I try to go for the gap. You can do it on time, isn't it?
That's right.
Kill
like
I have things that kill that.
Yeah, if you're alive,
you?
If you're
yeah.
Do you really?
I have kill spells.
Yeah.
Just for you, man.
Then I guess that doesn't work on Samus.
What was the point of hating
it
for
one turn?
I need to do something.
You playing that one?
Sure. It's top tier.
Well, actually, that works. Because guess what? I finally have
it. Donkey Kong is an awesome
player. You said he's how big?
Yeah.
He's a
10-10. 10 plus 3 for X
ooh.
Equals a useless card I can't play.
Okay.
Good game.
My turn?
Yes.
Pass turn.
Swing it. How much more for you?
5.
Where is my freaking destroying monsters?
5, huh?
Ooh!
Five.
Ooh!
Oh! Oh my!
Speaking Harambe.
So 3 soldiers and then a 4.
Jeez!
You blocked the 4.
Craft cancel the 4. Is that
3?
Yep.
So 2.
Can I haste
it? Yeah. Wait, go ahead. End of turn, I get to draw a card.
I'm going to play Omen Speaker.
X. Square to you.
Wait, did that die? How are you playing?
This is Frank's here.
I guess Johnny's still alive. I'm gonna say that's what we're gonna
do. Well, you just skip my turn. So.
I thought you said you were done.
Yeah,
no.
Got
to hit
the L cancel.
Well, that.
There we go.
Okay. I thought you literally just played it.
No, I said I gotta use this card. I can't play. Oh,
okay. Is there anything you can do that?
Yeah.
Is this Steve?
Football.
Oh, this is a free team.
Alright, pass turn.
Yes.
I'm just gonna wait for me to win my
second.
Maybe.
Continue
I think you were getting back anyway.
I was.
I mean, I can do this.
Oh! Didn't play my attractor baby.
I'm going to
free
up one.
How many
that.
Creatures do you have down right now?
I have one.
There we
go.
There's
your
okay.
Move.
Okay.
I'm gonna dive all
pretty much.
Last
well, down air, up air is
three.
Actually pretty
yeah.
Decent too.
I have to reveal it. It's a reset.
Okay. It's red.
Not what I was going for, but we take it, I guess.
I'm going to destroy it directly.
Oh.
That's a big card.
Oh, that's crazy. What do you got?
Ooh.
Three.
Gunner, I want you to swing at me.
Okay.
Well, it doesn't even matter. I still have to draw my.
He doesn't even have a creature on the battlefield.
Yeah, do.
Oh.
My turn.
Yeah, I'll draw my instep card.
Okay, guys, I'm about to clutch. This is. Okay, so, you see, you're going to draw one card.
Can you draw a card?
How many are in your library?
You have another.
Oh, you're out. Okay, then I'm going to prey upon that guy.
Okay.
These two will fight. He's a 3-2, that's a 1-3.
Okay.
And then combat, I'll swing at 2-for-2.
Is he out?
Yeah.
Yes.
You just win? Yeah, you just won.
Holy shit.
That's right.
I didn't see that coming.
That's crazy. I didn't have much left. With the prey upon, the freaking prey upon.
That sucks.
That's crazy. I thought I had it.
Oh, I was like, hey, the useless card I can't play. Wait a minute, did he just red decide the big one?
That is pretty
oh.
Crazy.